No. Yeah, rock was the boss. Oh, are you serious?
Pyroclastic?
Pyroclastic? What's pyroclastic mean?
A word they made up. Oh god, Don's coming. Coming, you're getting tired. It's coming.
Any encouragement, Don, it's okay.
Throw the vomit at Don. Follow him back down the wall. Bomb him. Bomb him. When you have 10 bombs, you're a greedy bomber. Once they hit the bomb, like, they can't reach past a certain point anyway. What you have to do is, while it's like inhaling your bomb setting down. Once it hit that bomb, you're going to have to run after it.
Dude.
I'm not sure if the Megazord
group left, that would cause too many debates. Doing the timeline. We have to play three games at the same time.
No, we don't. We can just do one time and then the other. So what if you all do one?
That's the timeline,
so. It's gonna get, yeah. No hearts
in here.
I'm epic for life. That's why I keep losing.
Oh, by the way, epic is one of those counts, huh? You sent me.
I'm not counting zero. Yeah, Rick. Knock things over and fix them.
I don't think anything knocked over
the
hinges.
Knock things over. Be careful when walking. Shit. That big yellow coat. Should put everywhere. Soil it.
I always don't really need a little dialogue and being able to skip that.
It's definitely hero mode. Okay, we're running it on an emulator though, so we're using cheats.
Don't get them started. Oh my
Dude,
god.
Dude, they claimed that Link's Awakening was run on an emulator.
You're kidding, right?
I was like, what?
They saw a controller in my hand.
I know, and I said, why would we not emulate Oracle Age of Seasons if we emulate,
I'm fine, my good friend. How are you, wonderful? I think that's a better question. It doesn't matter how long.
I was thinking a while ago. Why is Zelda skipped over like an entire generation of consoles? Like the Game Boy Advance, why they skipped over that entire thing for Zelda? But then I realized Minish Cap exists. I felt a little bit bad for that.
The boss
part.
What? What's wrong with Minish Cap?
You'll be no smoke it.
Nobody knows about that.
Yeah, in all honesty, it's kind of...
I thought it was pretty, people...
No. It is the black sheep.
Yeah.
Zelda 2 is black sheep.
No, I would still say Minish Cap.
Yeah, I'd definitely say Minish Cap.
At least Zelda 2 is respected. If you can play Zelda 2
respected for its difficulty.
Yeah, but if you can play Minish Cap well, everyone's like, really?
You play Minish Cap.
Yeah.
Why do you play Minish Cap?
You own Minish Cap, why would you spend money on that? But I can definitely see the same stuff down. There are some levels in this
cavern. Dude, they troll you with the third thing.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, well, not here.
Sam, then how about paying on the CDI games?
Sam, man. What about the CDI games? They're not even being. I would assume you want to play the DS.
A stair would be worth it? That's a lot of money. It'd be more worth it to donate all of that money to us.
Yes, it's worth getting Wii for. Actually, the Wii is coming out. Yeah, I would not get a Wii. I would click for the Wii U. It's gonna be backwards compatible to Wii.
So what are you gonna get games that are already on the PS3?
I don't know. I feel like things still shot over. Like
honestly, I would wait 2 years before getting anything. Because Skyward Sword would be at a reasonable price, but it would be at a reasonable price.
Right.
As a game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Promise there will be. They can sit up.
What are you going to do? This is all about.
Yeah.
we're going to watch other stuff with you, and you're going to sleep.
I don't know what that looks like.
Yeah, Zeltan.
They have 7 and 5 more days.
Zeltan is worth watching. Like, you guys.
Oh, you can do this.
They're not as bad as people keep saying.
No.
You have more respect, you have more.
I think they're trying to.
Like, you don't have to do that to a person. Zeltan's cool.
Yeah.
I think they're just trying to make us, like, yeah, like, press B. Put it back.
No,
no, no.
Hold the bomb.
No, bomb light fused, put it in pocket.
I watched their summer marathon. It was fun.
Oh,
so. Yeah, it wasn't
about
wrong. I mean, they didn't finish the games, but...
I don't think we should be talking.
Yeah, we didn't either, so...
What's their
6? That's too far, but I don't want to do
that. Yeah, I heard they started with Skyward Sword earlier.
They're kind of like... They're probably just doing, hey, we're starting with Skyward Sword, come look at us.
Yeah.
We only did Power Order because it came out of a dying area.
I have found my people. Oh, I want this.
I'm back. I'm back to me.
I have found my people. And you're going to have to be okay with that.
Oh, no.
Oh,
he stepped on a bomb.
Is it even more?
I don't know. I wanted to get through Lanner Adventure, but I don't care. It's 8:30, we have still 2 hours. We have hours worth of tries on this jump.
What time is it?
Probably heard it from you last time.
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Zeldafon started with Skyward Sword. So, yeah.
Honestly, I don't know if...
Skyward Sword is older than this.
Has to be significant. I think it should be reasonable, like best games and...
Okay, I don't know if Zelda has a girlfriend, but now. I have one.
Oh, yeah.
She's there, too. It does exist. She's not just saying that because I paid her. That's the only part she did.
Debbie.
Not in Duke.
Debbie
is her.
What
are
you, Debbie?
They're doing Link to the Past? I don't know, I haven't checked out Zeldathon, but someone said they were doing Skyward Sword first.
I don't want to talk to them.
Yeah.
How am I doing? I'm doing well, Sam. Samvin.
Alright, see you in a bit, Amethyst.
Hi.
We were in the film. I hear you.
There's only 3.5 hours for Guru to come back. What if Guru doesn't come back? What are we gonna do?
We'll just have to hack his account and become Guru.
Okay.
What do you do?
Hack his account and don't tell me. And then say, Hi Eric, and I'm gonna think it's Guru.
And then you do it for me, right?
Yes.
And we'll be heartbroken.
We'll live in this way.
And then eventually Guru will come back. And we'll accuse him of being the other person, and then he'll never come back.
But then we'll have to keep up the pretense, and it'll work out.
Everything's normal.
I don't think they posted a schedule, they just have game
later. I think they're incredibly smart.
Yeah.
I think we should do that next time.
I like the schedule though.
Because they're easy after all. And it gives you guys a golden tooth for it. I would say, Eric, you're going to play Oracle of Ages, and you would just play like 24 hours.
Yeah, but yeah, I was there for
Lineback.
I
couldn't
beat it.
Yeah, we have a Marathon Man Facebook page. Check it out.
You should definitely look at it.
If you look on the top of the screen, it has it.
But just for your convenience, it's facebook.com/marathonman.net.
Eric, are you shamelessly plugging that site?
It's fun to have. Oh, it's
It's fun to have a schedule to get started. It's just like the Mega Board.
Freaking son of a dust.
I love you,
you
son
are
of
son
I
of
love
stuff.
You.
I worked hard on that Mega Board.
I know, Will. It's a shame that nobody listens to it.
I hate all of you.
MarathonManager.net.
You set them all on fire.
Oh, well, Shelly, you try.
I'll try whenever you want me to. You can do whatever you want.
You know, I think you should try one.
Me?
Yeah.
No, I don't even want to.
Why?
I don't know.
I just jumped.
I could barely.
Sure, you can jump in.
Not jump into the lava. That was difficult for me, John.
Yeah. Wait, have you guys gotten the third bottle yet?
Only two bottles.
Nothing you can do to.
No one understands. The game's program to make you lose. You have two bottles.
Thank you, Anon.
So what happened?
There was actually a meme, I don't think you saw it, but you were sleeping. It said,
Sam Ben.
Jordan knew this before that arrow trick from the beginning, which you need for third bottle.
Oh, I saw that. I was the philosopher. It was just conspiracy Keanu. And then it was.
We told it in the
Yeah, I heard that.
It was Andrew specifically called him that.
Sounds more like a velociraptor.
He just told us he wanted to sleep, but then he said, I'll sleep when Anna gets here. And he said, I'm going to sleep once the late night program we've done. Jordan's coming? Oh, I guess I'll sleep now. I'll leave you and Eric.
I know. I said Sam Ben will leave me for you.
Michael, how long is Michael?
I'll be on the Facebook page. I'll be able to be in contact with him, and I can keep up with him.
Since Ocarina of Time and Smurf.
That was forever ago. That was like one in the
morning. This is the one time he's allowed to sleep a lot. But he slept a lot when he was, like, not
doing
much.
What do you
want
to talk about?
He didn't really talk, kind of just sat around. And then he slept for a long time. But it's like when he plays this game, it's fun. Talking about Michael's long sleep being okay today because he actually played.
Before that,
he doesn't even talk on the couch. They call him Quiet Guy. That's his nickname, but that's weird.
How far did Michael go the first time?
Yeah, it was
really that far. He had a free DS game.
Yeah.
He had a flippin' DS game. How? He had the easiest DS game. Fire version of the
game.
What do I do?
You can sit on you. You're gonna die.
Is that a heart?
Yeah, that was your heart falling out.
Not a lot of food.
You're almost perfectly fine with you.
Demise on you. I'm gonna say one more try again. I don't think that counts.
Oh, jeez.
I love how the fireball was treated as a solid object. He just, like, bounced off of him. And he fell.
Why do you do hero mode?
We did hero mode so we could skip cutscenes so we could go faster. Because fast was once a priority for me. I was going pretty fast. I beat you really quickly.
Yeah, how did you beat him?
I was not touched. Apparently shield bashing is the way to go. Yeah. You can shield bash like everybody.
You can shield bash.
How long? How long?
It took 47.
Not long enough to finish it on this stream.
We're just messing around, just like we did with FSA.
Well, I'm just gonna play.
Not as much as we did with FSA, messing around, but
I
started playing. And I've never played this temple before.
Have you any idea how confusing it was to see you guys having fun on Shadow Battles and have to watch Spirit Tracks?
We were having fun watching.
No idea.
We were having fun while watching Spirit Tracks. We weren't doing anything.
Of course not.
No,
everyone loves Spirit Tracks.
There are no hearts in hero mode. I must bring this away.
There are a bunch of hearts at the top of the ramp. Why don't you go get them? There are a bunch of them. What is it? I don't know why you're making us sit through this when there are a bunch of hearts on top of the ramp. On Ether? That's okay, so did everyone else.
Yeah, it is.
I'm feeling sarcastic today.
But it's okay.
I'm cynic, Will, so it's on to you.
It's the last day.
Let's just do a marathon of people.
It's a good
game,
that's true.
Let's do a marathon of people sitting on the couch.
No hearts.
I bet people would actually watch just for the sarcasm and awkward banter.
No.
Like, we don't even need the games.
There's an audience for everything, but I think that would be a bit too.
We need the game. The game is the glue that holds the awkward banter together.
Well, honestly, I had one time with the screen and the chat, and one open with just the chat, and I was on the chat one more than the screen and the chat.
The way I can
talk to you,
you're coming.
I did check it with you. I had to be on this chat because people were talking to the actual chat. People were talking to the
Was there like some footbloody cook on this?
I'll use your own bomb to take that from my driver and make one of the things so
oh, right now, oh yeah.
Right now, you can throw one. Oh, wow. You didn't do it.
Thank you, friend.
Dumb it. Dumb it.
Eric,
you're a
mean
beauty.
Oh god, okay.
Why
do you
don't hit him when it's like that, when the rocks go down. Header
on his socks. Slicing him.
He's having socks. Oh, he's out.
He's not the after hours program. Eric's
been on
mute for a while.
I don't know.
Oh, Eric's resistance.
Oh, yeah.
Roll.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good.
Takes a little bit of time.
Oh, right.
say.
It went really well. It went really well.
Oh, God. It was so fun.
What? Oh, yeah.
You know what's up. You know how I will.
Everyone,
thank you
for
so
much.
If you're not so, you're awful on me and Judy.
I'm sorry, I was watching the bus stop.
You missed the meme.
You missed the meme?
Don't get the meme. Don't back in the meme. What's the same meme? It's the same meme, William.
That's how I roll.
Oh, jeez. Good luck fighting them.
Wait, did you get heart containers from
me? Yeah.
Oh.
I'm doing a 6-hour run.
Oh my god, that'd be ridiculous.
We're just trying to get as far as possible.
What is this here?
Let's run back to the original place out there.
Hot.
Hi.
Hot. Expensive hard container. What did the boss have, though? Where did he drop that? That's a weird. I want something to explain that.
They have a huge meeting and they're all given one. And it's it's our membership to the evil bosses of Hyrule. And so, when they die, their bodies disintegrate, and that's all it's done.
It's good.
I can't see.
It's good. No, that's spoiler city for you, too.
But yeah, but I just beat this, so I earned it.
Well, it's good. We're joined. Try to get as much time as we can. No, Anna's here now, so skip and see.
Are we done?
We're done for now.
Hey, I'm Phil.
Should be a safe. Hi, Anna.
Hi. So?
Of course, Miss Anna.
Am I going to finish my game? Why is John playing?
John's playing because I left for a couple seconds, so my controller's going to find you.
Oh no, Eric!
Oh, yeah. It's okay though.
I made me really sad. I was like, I'm so excited to watch Will play. And then I was like, John.
Oh,
John.
Thanks.
Hi, Simon. Silly John.
You suck. I hate you. It's really clever. But I give you props.
Problem.
But I hate you.
Did you guys get the ones I sent you?
The memes?
I sent you like 6.
You sent us memes.
Okay, yeah, so Eric was standing over here, but he's on meme duty. So we're like, Eric, go, you're on meme duty. Because everyone that pops out, we freak out. But it says, Eric is on meme duty. Problem. So it really was just to get him to walk around and check the meme.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Rick Reflex. You're good. You're good.
Look what you did. We've probably been playing for half an hour. No.
37
You named him
hours.
Guru Guru?
Yeah, I named him Guru Guru.
That's hilarious.
37 hours.
Guru.
I don't know.
You better come back.
You're so creative with your name. That's hilarious.
Okay, we're moving on to Phantom Hourglass.
Well, we don't have to move. Wait, we're moving on.
We're moving on.
Go, go.
Oh, we were double streaming.
No.
Oh.
You're getting the spotlight, and we're all going to pay attention to you this time.
I feel bad now.
No, Nathan, don't get my hopes up.
We can't stop Skyward Sword.
It's a stop Skyward Sword. Because we're going to pay attention to you, Anna. It's going to happen this time.
Oh,
you won't
go
promise.
Andrew. Andrew's like, oh, we have to pay attention.
Yeah, buddy.
Andrew, try the stairs. Apparently they're pretty comfy.
If you want to become famous, just sit on the stairs.
I'll sleep on the stairs.
Actually, they aren't that bad. I will say, they're not as bad as I thought they would be.
Yeah, they're not
buddy.
That bad. I've played them.
There's a pretty place for you if you want.
Yeah, I've tried. It's all
pretty
good.
They have more padding than the actual floor does. So
right next to John.
Huh?
closest thing to a bed.
Super large DS.
I'm gonna give you scoliosis.
Extra large DS.
Yeah. We're using an extra large DS now?
Yeah, it's strength fit.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, the
it's
sorry.
Big and fat.
It is fat. Just like my first boyfriend.
He's watching right now, and he's making him cry.
No, he made fun of me for playing Nintendo.
Oh, well,
how can someone
make
fun of you for playing Nintendo? Was he like one of those Call of Duty people?
I'm a third-person shooter guy.
Exactly. Can you move the laptop down a little bit so I can see what's
we have three more
going on up here?
Is it just me?
I
think it's
weird.
No, I'm
saying
like
it's
going to
be down.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't like it.
I think we just have to stay here a couple more days.
Yeah, seriously.
I'm not accustomed to the fact that there are hundreds of people watching me.
And we also get your sound, too.
And it seems normal.
Yeah, I heard that last night.
Yeah,
it was like so clear.
There's over
100
of
them.
Yeah,
there's not. There's like
90.
Plug into the phone.
Oh,
well, maybe because, well, how many viewers if you...
Almost 100.
Almost 100. We need more runners.
Should we put this
on
the charger?
What's going on? Fancy Mario Glass is being set up, Sam.
No,
no,
it's
finished.
Been charging all night.
So
oh,
we're
cool.
Finishing
cool.
It now.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Is scary.
Oh, yeah. They have sound.
Should
down.
I turn the sound down?
Oh, yeah, I can turn it down.
Oh, cool. This
okay.
Is Lost Hope, but any
we
donations?
We still just live
less than
camera for their
oh, Jordan.
Still
plugging donations.
My mom's on her way home.
Ugh.
Oh,
I
yeah,
realized,
that's
like,
my
this
no, that's
well,
spirit
track. Me, so it's like I have a second couch. Sorry.
Yeah,
laptop.
Oh, laptop.
Oh, no.
I know. I have to grab my game.
So, you guys, we have about 3 hours, and... You can still donate in that time, you know?
It's
yeah.
Not...
It would be really nice if you were to.
That's impossible.
More
we are sort
so.
Of close
hey,
to a milestone.
Yeah, if we remember, we hit 5,000, you get to see the horseback riding. So
yeah,
where's,
Andrew's gonna ride Eric
where's
like a
Phantom Hourglass? It's not
it's
in
not
his
rider?
Case.
Yeah, absolutely. It's not in his case.
I think you need to still see yourself on camera.
Is it in DS number 2?
I'll be mad if I'm gonna
volume.
Oh, it
might be DS number 2.
Probably enjoyable to watch.
Probably enjoyable.
Probably.
Probably enjoyable to watch. It assures you that your $5,000 will probably be enjoyable.
Your $5,000 is the cost of the DS.
And there's only $500 left.
Come on, spend your allowance on like, the holidays or something. Just do it for a good cause.
Oh my god, that's
Humane
awesome.
Society of the United States. The
no
goats helping animals, helping them find home. All right.
I'm gonna get comfy now.
Animals and so on and so
before I even start.
Should really help.
And push for your favorite team,
like
Team Lineback right
yeah,
here. Jordan's on Team Lineback.
Yeah,
I'm on Team Lineback, but you're probably here for Jordan, so...
They're here for the bomb filming, don't worry.
That's true.
Everyone loves
him. You should have donated for his winning.
I'm about to face a boss right now.
I'll even...
Well,
Amethyst, you're excused from these... You've already given.
You can just ignore when we ask for more.
852. You're already given. Pretend we just gave you a hug.
Yeah.
You deserve it.
Sam Ben, you have to
oh
take
God,
a side. You can't do that.
Yeah.
Well, I would make the area a little larger than that, just because like the S is going to move. Right?
Anna will not move the S at all. She promised me.
I don't know what?
You promised me you would never move the DS ever.
Oh, I did.
Leok, I hate
Leok. Everyone said Leok is hard, but I would have absolutely no problem with
you.
Not in this game.
Yeah, not me.
In the other game, he's in. I don't know. I don't really like it.
Oh, yeah, they do.
Ow.
Yeah.
You hurt.
You're the one who stopped.
Oh, yeah.
Boy.
Ow.
Close voices right
now.
It's
not a bit
can't
be funny.
Skyward Sword will be continued after Phantom Hourglass if there's time. But there should be. I don't think it'll need to be honest.
Oh, Michael will return.
Yeah.
I have hope. It's all one can have.
You have to do it to the other one or something? Whoops.
Should we calculate points as best we can so we can actually
yeah,
I just shoot into the other one.
Yeah.
I haven't
we want to release points at our leader.
I don't think I've gone outside since I'm not
there we go.
Well,
Nathan Will, have you ever gone outside?
I'm doing it right now. I've been outside.
On one?
You have, yes.
I haven't gone outside.
I've had to move my car.
Gone outside?
I haven't. I've stayed the entire time.
Yeah, I've been inside the entire time too.
Ah! Why are you not working?
I already paid for shirts to be taken off on Tap Tap.
Why aren't you working?
Thank you, son of a dog. You did the most normal thing of all.
There is no excuse, John.
And it's for charity.
No
excuse
to let you
sell your body for charity, John.
Well,
inexcusable enough.
Yeah. We're not gonna have magnifier on then.
I'm gonna take out my six pack and then we'll see. I might have confidence.
This is so good.
And with this, we
four
on six. You are amazing.
I was wondering where you were, James. Like, literally 5 minutes ago, I was like, no, I wonder if James is gonna pop in. And you did.
Oh, James is
wonder where Guru Guru is.
Wild well, James appeared.
Wonder
oh,
where
James.
Guru Guru is. Hurry.
He's gonna be coming back.
And you think I can read it? Oh, Eric. I can't read the black. Oh, I'm
sorry. Are you gonna. Wait. Well,
yeah?
Are you. Is that not gonna enter the chat?
Not for, like, immediately. I'm doing more important things.
Well, in that case, let me, give me the. You know, we all wonder where Guru Guru is.
I don't.
Why?
Because I...
Did you say hi?
No, I didn't.
Didn't
you? I still have not... Well, I said hi to him when he wasn't here.
Yeah,
that counts.
That counts, alright. Then I did cave.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, thank you. There's no way around this. No! Now we can all be lazy as we...
Can
I? Yeah, we should be able to read it with the magnifier.
Oh, then why can we be lazy?
Oh, because I couldn't read it. So, you guys could have been lazy. I couldn't have been. Called Eric Kevin.
Hi Kevin.
Oh, Kevin Suka. Kevin and Suka are in the same level,
Kevin,
James.
Kevin is Suka in a way.
No.
More Suka.
No. No.
Kevin is Puck Scott.
Kevin's too classy for Suits.
Too classy.
When did you see that trumpet? It's the
epitome. That trumpet.
Kevin needs to stop by too. Kevin needs to stop by at the end. I'm going to be
Anna's
sad.
Currently playing.
Anna's currently playing Phantom Hourglass. Come back,
Suka. Oh, is Suka a tool?
Suka a tool?
Only slightly.
I would say probably.
Suka gets very poor playing.
That was so great when he was reading the comments and just.
Suka's just some tool.
No, it was reading this great canvas.
I thought he was great. I kind of wish he was here.
He
is pretty awesome and a good cool
thing. He kind of rallied everyone together because he gave everyone the figure to hate.
Yeah, it's true.
What?
So
what are you talking
about? Nobody likes Suka. Like,
what? Then why did he come back?
Like, we know the person. We don't dislike him. But on the internet, nobody likes Suka.
People are joking.
He united the teams against
him.
Dude, people on Reddit, there was no reason for them to be joking. They were serious, like really serious.
They thought you were being pretentious. And even if people were joking, once the bandwagon starts, everyone jumps on.
Eric, that's what we found out last night.
I don't think they were joking.
I think they wanted him back because he was being a fool.
That is awesome. I don't know.
Because they hate on Eric, but you can definitely tell they're kidding.
Yeah.
But they hate on Eric and the other Eric, and you can't tell.
Something like that. My hair is not idea.
Yeah. They really all love you, Eric.
That's fine.
At the very least, they don't hate me.
I thought it was live.
Okay.
We love hate soup guy.
Can I see you?
See you later.
See you in about 3 minutes, Amblin.
Who was it before Amblin? That always. Was that Guru Guru?
No, it was before that.
Guru Guru
joined about halfway through.
Okay, but there was somebody before Amblin that would like that.
Yeah.
Hi, Guru.
I don't remember now.
Hi, Guru.
Oh, God!
Oh, no.
I'm breaking stuff from all the way down here.
On the table.
Yep.
There was a GameCube controller.
I mean, on that table.
The train video.
Oh, man.
On the food table.
Pancakes.
On Chase's table.
Pancakes.
I made a meme about how much John stinks. I could tell it's an American Kirby plush.
Why don't you
actually,
angry? Why you do magnifier wrong?
Eric,
why is it wrong?
Because you make chat tingle small so we can see everything.
Actually, James, the Kirby plush was imported, I believe.
Does it have angry eyes?
You can fight that.
I don't remember.
Oh. You know what that is. I'm guessing you do.
Then.
Oh, silly Nintendo.
Then. Oh no. Oh no,
see?
The Nightfire's eating everything.
You're screwing it up, Will. What are you doing?
Oh, that's
yeah,
so
I ate for a second, Nightfire.
That's fine before, Will.
That's not fine. You cannot read anything.
Okay, you just have to scroll over, and I was right here to
I
scroll.
I think you should change the banner also.
The banner will stay.
We
Thanks,
are
Beard Drive.
I took it like a
we
champ.
It's just a little bit too long. Just a little bit too long.
Well, it's okay.
No.
We can scroll to the side.
Perfection,
Eric. Oh, God. Stop. No. No.
No, we're not on Spirit Tracks.
No,
we finished Spirit Tracks.
We are on Phantom Hourglass. Finishing, or starting from partway through. Most of the way through.
Most of the way through.
Have you even... Eric, I'm curious. Before this, what's all the games you played?
What'd you say?
Before this marathon, what Zelda games have you played?
I have played Link's Awakening on the Game Boy Pocket.
Like, before this? Of your own volition?
Yeah.
Dang!
I didn't get any of that when I was a young kid.
Thanks, man.
Never be less.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah. I think I've dabbled a tiny bit in Ocarina of Time.
Dabbled in Ocarina of Time?
Okay. I haven't played once or twice. So.
Very haughty of you. Is that it?
Yeah.
Only those dabbled in two games?
I'm more than dabbled, like, so I killed chickens in that game.
And you shoveled.
I shoveled. I played the crane game and tried to win stuff.
Did you ever win?
No.
Probably won like one out of 10 times, if you know.
Marika, it's Schofield.
Hi, Schofield. Hi, Guru.
Oh, God, Guru's there?
What are you doing in my head? What are you doing to my head?
Oh, I'm sorry.
You feel violent?
At first, but then I got used to it.
That's good.
So, Will, we just want to sit in this until the fence works.
Yes. Should all talk about Phantom Hourglass.
I don't really have anything to say.
It's just
really
mostly...
What
are
you going to say?
I don't know. I was trying to. I was hoping something would like pop into my head that I could say, but nothing really did.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I would say. I thought you were going to say like it consists mostly of phantomy and all that stuff. Which is kind of.
Oh, see that's something that should pop into my head.
Okay.
I remember
but
your mouth, Amber.
She's
so cute about her 80 donuts.
Oh my god. Oh my god. No. No.
Maybe bottle girl.
No.
Maybe.
That's an ugly noise.
Jordan's in math studies.
I'm not. I'm in math
Anna's
studies.
In math
she
studies.
Is. That's nothing to be ashamed of.
You will soon learn.
You guys are just advanced geometry.
Advanced geometry.
Yeah, well, you're so horrible.
Yes,
because
I've been in normal geometry and.
All right,
people in math studies.
All right, keep going. We will see you if we ever do this again. So.
Bye. Keep going, Eric.
Bye. Keep going, Eric.
We love you.
Keep going, Eric. Are you on the Facebook page?
Surely is.
I'm sure he is because.
Yeah.
You
should say a big heartfelt goodbye.
You know, you motivated me.
It just didn't work.
It didn't work. It was kind of
but
futile.
You on Facebook. Awesome.
But you gave an honest effort. And for that, I'm grateful. Keep going. So, good luck in your endeavors.
Eric will
princess.
Keep going. Don't
going.
Worry.
And I will. I will keep going.
I remember why I was victorious.
But yeah, just keep with the stuff so that you know if we do anything.
Keep going, Eric.
Seeing the clock ticking down, it's kind of awful.
It is. But I shall see you later, hopefully.
Oh, crap. I don't know what I'm going to do after this. We have an entire week.
Nothing.
Left.
That occurred to me like an hour ago, what am I going to do later today?
That occurred to me the first day of the marathon. I'm like, what am I going to do for the rest of my life?
Well, yeah, like, all of my free time I've been practicing Zelda. I don't know what I'm going to do
now. No, I can't. But
because I did it immediately.
You won't be mad to play Zelda anymore, so you'll have quite a bit more free time.
That's the only thing in my entire life.
That's true.
I figured that was important enough to be that one thing I chose.
I think I'm just going to have a Pogo. That's what I'm going to spend all my free time. I'm just going to chill and talk.
Thank you for watching us, Epic for Life.
See you later, Epic for Life.
You're amazing. We love you.
Everyone's leaving.
Oh, no.
Oh, Karen.
Oh, no. Guru's coming back, and you'll hear Guru again.
You're never going to hear Guru.
Are you on Facebook or Twitter? I am Epic for Life.
He's up
until
life, maybe.
Aw, Dak, you've been with us since the first
12. Aw,
Coco.
I'm
still
here. 12. Coco's back. I see Coco.
Love you, Coco.
We love you. It's a bit to end of noon on Eastern Standard Time.
Where's Andrew? I think you should say hi to Coco again.
Hi, Coco.
That was good.
I feel like this is the midnight
Coco
premiere of Deathly Hallows. This is
like
really sad.
It seemed like they did for a little bit, but it just didn't last.
What did?
Andrew and Coco.
Ancient?
They don't have a friendship.
Bitter enemies? Is that how it is?
On the couch beside you.
If that's a pale joke.
Oh, that's a pale joke. Oh, my goodness.
I'm surprised that's the first.
Oh, my goodness. John, they're making fun of you so hard.
What?
I
heard I missed your phone call. I'm bummed about that. You'll have to do another phone call sometime so I can be here for it.
Yeah, you missed Coco.
You did.
You missed the best phone call.
He's such a cool guy, and you missed him.
Wait, was it better than the Skype session with Kevin?
Yeah.
I think they were equal.
No, in some ways, it was more relatable.
Mm-hmm.
Because we were just talking with a person, not a god.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah.
I mean, Kevin had a lot of things to do.
Like Kevin, he's just on a tier so high above ours that sometimes
he tends to have 6
songs.
We can't expect Kevin to give his entire time to us.
Yeah.
He's freaking Kevin.
I need to find that video. If anybody has that, please send it to me.
Which
one?
You guys shirtless.
We were only pale because of the laptop light.
Yeah.
I'm not.
Only because we were paid.
No.
No, I'm
actually this pale.
Well, are you willing to do it again if you were getting
$50? Sam, I'm glad you're here.
I'll do it for any dollar donation.
Really? Anything?
I'll do it for anything.
Andrew, man the donations.
Please
we'll take
donate.
Off my shirt for
donations. You guys should donate.
Please
I don't want to do it in the middle of the day when there's
do
no
it.
People watching.
Do it. People watching.
It's not the
by calling the people that...
Oh my god, what is it called? Andrew, what is it called? I don't know what it's called.
Regular?
The only
after
thing
hours.
That I can remember
after
was after
hours.
Okay. It's not the after-hour programming. Can't.
Oh my god, the train thing was so anticlimactic.
It's before hours, Will. You can't do it.
Yeah, it does.
I can do it. I can do whatever I want.
Okay.
I'm a man. I don't want to do it right now.
Okay.
I want to wait until I get a donation.
Food,
okay.
The children.
Okay.
Okay.
No, I'm good. Never mind. You got me. You outdid me.
I know. I
easily.
$80 more.
Oh my god! No one is letting the $80 go. That was not my fault. I just forgot.
Only $80. Nah. 80 equals 220.
It was 180.
Was it?
Yeah, it was 180.
No, it was 120.
It was 120.
I'm pretty sure you missed something.
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't think it was $100 difference.
I thought it was $100.
No, that was a very odd increment difference.
Really?
Well.
That one time when Jordan missed the math, but you were probably asleep, dude. Everything happened that one night you were asleep.
What?
Yeah.
I'm sure it was the night you were asleep because that's when everything occurred.
Everything occurred,
including John and Mipi.
Thanks,
John.
Has he seen them?
Nope.
Okay, he's not
gonna
see them.
I'll see.
Nope.
You'll
see
it eventually.
It won't happen.
At some point in your life,
we're
later,
hiding it from you.
Later on down the road,
you'll find this box of photos.
Yeah.
Under the bed.
Yeah, I'm sure I think about the laptop. I didn't
understand a word you just said.
I'm still on the laptop, and I've been there the entire time. It was kind of funny. So I only got to go forward, as I mentioned previously. What do you think, well, my destiny to be Bond thing?
Probably.
To be
Bond.
Oh, the cash out.
know those
Has anyone donated in the past like 5 hours?
Nope.
What?
Doubt it.
I heard you guys got some donations while I was gone.
Because
yeah,
of
we
the
did.
Shirts. Oh, the shirts.
It
was all because we sold our bodies.
We sold our bodies for money.
You all, when?
We're
last
not
night?
Proud of it, yeah.
You all took your shirts
3
off?
3 in the morning. We
yeah.
were like, we told them that we would accept like $30 for all our shirts off.
It was really worth it to see all the pedo bears.
Huh?
Those memes are
the
funniest.
The so
I'm
God.
Not playing right now. I was
yeah.
taking over for Wolf for Skyward, so like, right now I just play Catch
More. No, Anna's playing it. Yeah.
To team.
She's off camera.
She's on the dog.
Blocking their view, I'm sure.
Did it say for the dogs or the first comment?
Eric, now you're blocking.
For the dogs, is that the first comment?
Yeah.
That's Dingle.
Yeah, for Team Dingle. $5 from Rick.
Thank you.
Oh, yay. We got money.
Thank
you.
Rick.
Dingle. Oh.
Thanks, Rick.
Donating to charity.
Thanks,
oh.
Rick.
Donate while everyone was so close. Not a
Hey, wait, you did say any donation. Well, I think you should
that
do a show off right
hey.
Crap. Was I serious? Not that.
We'll see.
If Jordan can get it off me, then maybe.
Eric, I think you need to bandwagon.
On what? No.
Are you classier than that, Eric?
Not really, I just don't want
to. I'm flying away my bubble now.
God.
I wish I could lean on you.
It's amazing how we've changed and how we care so little now.
I don't know if we cared from the very beginning.
We did care at the beginning.
What does it mean to care?
No. No TOK. TOK is bad.
I'm just giving you food for thoughts.
No.
I'm always bored, so I come here to have fun. We're a good time.
So don't be
sorry.
Good
time,
gals.
I'm not being sadistic.
It's all because of Kirby.
You know what? It's all because of abortion.
Always because of abortion.
Yesterday, abortion was the coolest. You're the coolest guy here.
You were around for the creation
so many
of abortion.
I was around for the creation of abortion. I was the reason for the I didn't say abortion, but if I played, we wouldn't have had abortion.
Sure.
Maybe it's gonna be too much better.
I do.
Maybe he would have been abortion anyway.
My character would have just died there.
Who are playing? Andrew, Eric, John, and abortion. Jordan.
You're a better player, but you're probably fighting the court.
Like your nicknames?
Okay.
Yes.
This is one of those puzzles.
Yes. I think you're the blonde Jordan. Or there's one other one.
Jordan the Bottle.
Jordan the Bottle, that's right.
I want to be Jordan the Bottle.
Michael the Quiet. Michael the Quiet?
Yeah.
Because
Michael the Quiet.
Crap.
And Eric, what was Eric?
I'm pitching on Eric the Hair.
What was Andrew?
Andrew
the Wise or something? The glasses wearing. I think that was that one.
What do you think, Andrew?
Susu is like cumbersome in the mouth, though.
Eric. Andrew the...
Will the Tall, Lucas the Young, Eric the Goth, Jordan the Long.
I want to be Eric the Hair.
Nope, you're Eric the Goth.
I refuse to accept that nickname.
Eric's Hair the Hair.
What?
Eric's Hair the Hair.
Eric's Hair
the Hair. Eric, your hair has its own, like, consciousness.
See? Yeah.
Wait, is there any
Andrew
nickname?
The Glasses, too.
I think it's Andrew the
Eric's
Boys.
Hair the Human?
I'm Eric the Hair.
You never found a rogue for Andrew last night.
No, we didn't.
Eric,
that was such
that was unnecessary.
Yeah.
Oh, that's true.
Harry.
I like
better?
Your reaction, Harry.
Is that better than God?
Is that better? I'm not sure.
I can't tell.
Michael the Quiet.
The one letter just changed everything.
Makes sense. Mike Heal. Quiet.
Heal all the mics. Don't teleport, Timmy. John.
Thanks, guys. John needs a shave.
Yeah, okay, you wouldn't believe it, but he looks about 10 years
Will
years
Eric and Andrew an abortion play Four Swords?
Oh my god, there's a link to Four Swords.
Sorry,
Will never even played Four Swords.
Yeah,
I had no credit.
I played the entire time. I was like, really?
How could you do this?
There's a picture of us.
How could you do this?
Yeah,
to
I need
to go to the link quickly.
I took care of
I wanted you to play.
I'm not going
to
play the link.
I took care of
abortion. You weren't even awake from the first part.
I took care of abortion. I'm so good. I don't even need to be conscious.
Well, I don't know.
Yeah, it was really it was really John that played. We've seen this picture before, though.
Oh, was it, I thought it was a video.
So little that I just don't
remember. I got excited. I thought it was a video.
What's that picture? Eric has a fire rod.
A big rock.
Eric doesn't like rocks. Do you, Eric?
I do not. I like harps. My hair is a fire elemental.
You like harps?
I was told to shut up last night. Ninlink. That's why there were three Jordan memes about apologizing.
You apologized
for what? I didn't apologize. Ninlink apologized to me because I got really quiet for a while.
Ninlink apologized?
Yeah, I felt bad for making him feel bad.
What was the meme?
If I had an ocarina, I'd play the song of healing for Jordan.
Oh, that was... I've seen that one.
Yeah, there were two others.
What happened to Skyward Sword?
We're not even...
It got delayed.
We are watching Anna right now,
I didn't ask for it to be delayed.
Anna demanded it be delayed.
I didn't. She actually turned off the game. Like, and unplugged it.
I said, "What's your problem?" And Anna hit me in the face, and I was just like, "Okay, Anna, you can have your way."
Unfortunately,
Anna, why, Anna?
And so she not only turned off the game, but she killed Guru Guru.
She found Guru Guru and killed him. She was like, "Hello, Guru Guru."
Oh my god! Oh my god! If I had to kill someone, I wouldn't walk in their house and be like, "Hey, I'm not safe."
Hello,
guys.
I'm about to kill you.
That's the most appropriate end for Guru Guru.
Guys, I love Guru Guru. So
turning off the horror bad. That's a good game, James. I don't know what you're talking about.
You guys make me feel bad.
We are all doing it good, but we only have 3 hours of the awkward banter. We have to step it up.
Skyrim
Sword is pretty bad.
Skyward Sword.
I don't really like Link as a Dragonborn. It doesn't make sense to me.
Yeah, I still don't understand how conjuration is that high as when he's allowed to summon a dragon.
Go back inside here.
Hey, Eric, come in here for a second.
I don't think you can have a animated character who's ignored when you want to be a conjurer.
Bam! Bam!
Eric, you might sit on my lap.
Bam.
Okay, John.
I want more off her teenage banter.
That's a title.
We try.
Hey, teenage
banter.
I really wish I knew who coined that phrase for us.
What was just that one doing?
Some random Redditor.
Yeah.
We didn't let it die.
No. We liked it too much.
Yeah, it's relatively befitting, so.
That sounds like the name of a band.
Awkward.
You know, I like how we keep reading the other adjective used to describe it.
What's that?
Painful.
Painfully awkward teenage.
Oh,
What question would you ask the most?
What's selectively deaf in that mouse?
Okay, top questions. Are you guys playing CDI?
Yes.
Where's
Michael? Where's Anna?
What's the difference between the teams?
Is your hair alive?
When are you playing Skyward Sword?
Oh god, that one was...
Is your hair alive?
What's the schedule?
What's the schedule? When are you gonna play blank game?
What's with Eric's hair?
Yeah.
Is Eric a boy or a girl?
I got down a couple times.
I'm sorry.
What did I miss?
Yeah.
What did I miss? Yeah, that's a good one.
Everything.
What are the difference between a team?
Who's playing now?
Yeah, who's playing?
It's basically...
Can you fix the banner? No, I cannot. That's quite a few times. We weren't given that... It wasn't that bad repetitive, though.
Yeah.
They were spaced out, like, within at least hours.
Yeah.
It wasn't, like...
CDI was honestly probably the most recurring.
Who's playing right now? That's the one I don't really... Because doesn't it say on the stream? Or did you take it off?
It's usually not reliable.
I think Lucas took that off.
Anna, did you see my comment last time you were on the Phantom Hourglass? I'm pretty sure it's Jordan told you.
What? No.
The comment.
That one comment that separates
that
itself
comment.
From the end. Others.
I don't know what you're referring to.
We never updated it.
Anna's way too thinking about all the murders she committed and all the assaults.
And how she's gonna dodge the police since she's on TV right now.
Wait.
Or TV.
What?
She's on TV.
Why is she gonna dodge the police?
She's dodging the police because she killed Guru Guru.
Oh, that's right.
We will X his or her shirt.
That's true. When you announced it on TV, why would you do that?
No, it happened a few times, though, so I guess that was a little legitimate question.
I think Eric is most popular with that. You did it twice.
Dude, I got like $50 the first time.
Yeah.
It was worth it.
You're a pretty classy whore.
Thank you, John.
Hey, don't let the last part distract from the first part.
I think we're doing it more than what. I'm clapping.
Alright. Alright.
What's going on?
Alright, guys. This is your last chance of the marathon to meme spam us. Because here you go.
First internet. find me eventually.
I'm waiting for the internet to give us back memes.
That was funny.
Do you have a flashlight?
I have a what?
Flashlight.
Flashlight.
Heck.
Andrew has a flashlight.
I think we should ask him first.
I don't know.
Do it. What
hesitation is there?
We could break I don't think it's fair to do it with people's glasses, though. That could be potentially hazardous.
Andrew, take off your glasses.
I don't think Andrew's actually awake.
I can do it.
He moved a little bit.
He sort of
should get a carrot and put it in his mouth.
Eric, I think we should get on the ground and run him like a horse.
Chuck on his back right now.
He's moving.
Andrew, you're not going to be able to fall asleep with us.
Yeah.
You can try all you'd like. It's going to be futile.
Hi, Guru.
Hi, Guru.
Crap.
It's your laugh right now if he's awake.
No. Andrew, you're really good at this, Andrew. There's no way you're asleep already.
Yeah,
we're
going to
break
no
you,
way.
Andrew. We're going to break you.
You can try all you'd like.
Sure.
I think we should slap him with a pillow.
And you'll train.
Both sides at once.
You can do that. It'll be fine.
Okay, see you in a bit, son, with that.
See you later.
I don't think we should do it. We've already done it.
Aw, come
on.
We've already done
it. Listen, Andrew's the kind of person who would actually write to it.
Mm-hmm.
Eric isn't passive because of his hair. I'm seriously jealous of that.
It's like a Gaara shield.
You have to get through his hair before you can get to him.
You're going insane this one time this one actually does
get
through your hair.
Okay, if someone donates for it, how about that?
Alright, $20
donations cannot sway me, he can't buy me.
$20 for Andrew.
That's much too late for that.
You guys should donate. We shouldn't have to give you incentives. You should just donate at the willingness of your heart to save little puppies of the world.
If we don't make a final milestone, I'll be really sad.
You mean the first one?
We have final milestone.
The first milestone, I'm sorry. The first and final.
We only have one milestone, yeah.
Yeah,
we've been 2,500 from the start.
We're really close, but you guys selfishly decide that you don't want to give us that satisfaction. That's what you guys do.
They're just terrible people.
Skyward hurts you, he says.
Oh, thanks. I appreciate that.
I watch this so much, this is sickness.
I don't understand. What is like, what is so addicting about
awkward teenage banter?
Yeah, it's the awkward teenage banter.
Painful.
It's to be like, oh, thank God I'm not them.
What?
I guess it's like, in a way, it's like the visual of awkward teenage banter. I'm going
like,
to compare it to.
I don't know about, I can't speak for you guys, but personally, when I see people talking, I think it's entertaining. Like
when
I
you see people talking.
Yeah, I don't have to hear though. I feel like, no. Like, if I see people blabbering, like, it's just entertaining.
Like, when I was watching it last night, it was pretty entertaining. Like,
yeah.
I could have... It was pretty awesome.
Thank you. Thanks.
You two, in the back.
Which two? There's four of us.
All four
to
rock.
All four teenage banter.
Oh.
Do you
want me to be on the Tumblr, though?
Yes, Tumblr.
It might still have a meme.
No, John, I'll do it, John.
Eric is a mouse.
You can't control the magnifier.
My power is not reading.
Beyond your control.
Oh.
No, we saw that.
Yeah.
$20. Maybe. Anyone? Come on.
If I can sell my body for money, you guys can sell your relationship.
I'll take $100 for me and Eric.
Awkward teenage mutant ninja delivery. Save the mutant, that's not inaccurate.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought, why don't you mean exactly?
Well, for some of us, I'm not really
sure.
They are.
We took off Scarlet Sword to focus on Phantom Hourglass.
Is it gone forever? Possibly.
It's
so that's how long forever.
Why does this keep happening? Get off me!
Oh, Temple of the Ocean King of God. I thought I was gone with that forever.
Well, the Ocean King is the best dungeon in any old game.
Now you!
Controls.
No,
it's not. Oh, wow. Did I do something?
We crushed it with...
Like, bubbled or something when I stepped on it.
It bubbled.
It bubbled.
You bubbled.
My chair.
Time with the Ocean King's really easy. It's just annoying.
Yeah.
It's like right when you think you're good, you're like, ah. Oh,
two and a half hours.
What are you doing?
John, you're posting stuff that I have to keep looking up to see if it's worth a little.
I
didn't
just
not
magnify
things. A screen is magnified right there.
Same thing.
That's another Nalkus. If it is a nod, so help me.
It is.
You will be slightly irritated.
It was.
I'm slightly irritated.
You rule. Let's go sword 10 minutes or else.
Sam Ben,
what have you
done here?
Of course.
I think we should start playing
Shadow. We should start playing.
And not show them.
You know we should.
Yes.
We weren't playing them.
And not
should,
show them.
We should play Four Swords again.
We weren't playing them before.
Four
Swords was great. Eric ruined it for everyone.
Dude. That game. Oh my god.
Why did you do that, Eric?
Did you kept throwing me in the lava?
He's away.
You
dude.
Did that too. That one
Lucas,
was
we're not talking to you.
All like
hi,
each other.
Lucas. You told Mr. Steve you didn't want to come when he woke you up, so I don't feel bad at all.
Lucas, I'm mad at you. Just know you disappointed me.
You shouldn't have stayed
why
up till late. He told me you said that. Mom said that you didn't want to come.
Lucas, I still love you. Don't worry.
No, you don't love me.
If you ever come back, we can cuddle. And
you love me a little bit less. That's how it's.
No, that's Andrew. I'm not Andrew.
And Lucas,
you are.
I'm not an Andrew.
Turning into your father.
No.
Lucas, you're 14. I shouldn't have to wake you up.
Reminds me of that one meme. Well.
What?
That one meme.
Which one?
The really, really, really funny one. The pedo bear.
They're all really funny.
Yeah.
3 a.m. somewhere.
That was funny.
That was funny.
So, we got the 17-year-old on the phone.
Now we've got him.
Now we've got him.
More like Pukas.
You are a Pukas.
Aww,
or a doof.
Aww, Lucas.
Aww.
Why are you not in marathon?
Aww, you're so silly.
It's the last day, but you didn't want to.
He was sleeping. Okay, Salmon, but you're really not going anywhere. We see through it.
Oh, I'll be back.
Well, Nathan, you're such a bad guy, you
know.
Alright, I'll only have to come through here one more time.
Yay!
I know.
Only one more time.
And your entire life.
Oh my god. Something about it.
$20 right there. Look at that. Look into those eyes.
Gave into my piercing mouth.
if
how's this not answer memes?
I know, yeah.
One guy.
Are these Michael's spirit track notes?
If his glasses fall down a little
really
more, I think if we took another picture, we'd get more memes. Because he would have the sexy gaze on.
I think we could
sexy or
sleepy.
This sleepy sexy game.
I could fiddle with it.
Oh, did you see what I told you last night?
I wake up
mom.
To see that Anna's playing Phantom Hourglass.
Yeah,
I
expect the Mega Ping Pong Challenge.
Yeah. Awesome.
Yeah.
Will's not gonna be in Skyward Sword, Cheese Weasel. There's not enough time.
Yeah,
at all.
I will. Yeah, I will. You guys just won't see it.
Nah.
He already beat Skyrim.
Ping
so
Pong
right.
Challenge
beat
on the
it.
First boss.
Yeah, I'm sorry everyone. Cheese Weasel.
Oh.
You know what, Cheese Weasel? I was thinking about it. Maybe we could do a Skyward Sword mini thon.
Yay.
Eventually.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, like just through Skyward
it'll
Sword.
It'll just be you playing, the rest of us sitting around you talking.
Yes.
I think we should trade off. Like,
yeah, we can trade off certain parts, yeah. It'd be like a one-day thing.
I get the part where I throw it in there.
I still want to do a rematch with Link to the Past. I'm not even kidding. That won't take more than 4 hours, so
we need to finish more stars.
You need to practice more. work on that.
Four Swords was purposely a cold run.
You know why it was a cold run?
As such.
You know why it was purposely a cold run?
Yeah, no hope in the first place.
Because I have faith in you. I had so much hope in the first place. I thought you guys would be fine.
We were fine. It was fine.
You were not fine.
There was like, a one
like
joke.
Hours and hours and hours and hours and hours.
It was so much fun. It was like the most fun.
And then Eric.
See, I told you. I told you.
Ha.
Sam Vin. You saw through it.
If you could beat Skyward Sword in 24 hours, okay, you should do that because when I first got the game, I beat it in 24 hours.
25 hours?
On my very first run through. It was 24-12.
Not 24 hours, you had 12
hours. I bet I could take off 12 minutes. Especially since I'm pretty sure that wasn't consecutive. Like, kind of like, I went left and east to the bathroom.
I don't know.
I did all these things that kept me alive.
Well,
I wouldn't do that if I had this going to be
24 hours here.
Oh, I don't know. You want proof, though? I don't have any more proof, because when you finish the game, your hero mode save file goes over your old one, so it's gone.
Oh, that kind
of
stinks.
It does really stink.
Nintendo.
Demise was pretty okay, once I figured out you can use the sword beam.
Sparingly. Otherwise, I'll talk about the final boss and Ocarina of Time.
Go ahead.
You stand with that.
Again, that's random, too. Three.
Oh,
darn it,
crap.
Darn it,
Josh.
Yeah, it's
I'm
really
gonna
exciting.
Die.
It's just obscene.
Yeah.
Anyway,
you beat Demise without the lightning? I don't believe you. I tried it without the lightning.
I'm
and
gonna go.
I failed badly.
Indulge myself.
Cool. I think humbles.
Leftovers.
Thank you.
My legs. They don't move.
Oh, I didn't have the Highland Shield. I had the lowest goddess shield. Oh, okay. Well, that makes sense. If you had the Highland Shield, that makes a lot more sense. Really?
Oh.
Impressive. But when you use the lightning, it becomes a really easy boss.
Nice, that really haven't seen me in a while.
That's true.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah.
Surprising. Can you still come? It's not worth your time, Lucas. It's almost over. And your parents don't have to come again, drop you off, leave, and then come back again.
Yeah, I figured that out.
You're stuck in the chat room.
Yeah, Lucas, honestly, you should have set your alarm. And I did walk down to your room and try to wake you up, so I don't feel bad for you at all.
Sorry, I think this door's a little more sketchy than I thought it would.
Well, I got less sleep than he did.
They probably said, try to wake him up, and he didn't, wake up. So they're like, okay,
he's like, I'm tired. Or said something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know, Lucas. I don't know.
There's less than 3 hours left.
No, don't follow me! Right,
there's only 2.5 hours. I don't want to bother, Lucas.
Shut up.
You guys should go in. I would recommend that.
I already ate, dude.
Let me get some for you, too.
Well, I can get some for you guys if you want.
No, it's fine.
You sure?
Yeah, fine.
Play.
Already.
Yeah, dad hand on screen.
There we go, guys.
Yes. Focus camera.
First one.
Yeah, first one. So I'm glad someone did it. I only needed one. I only needed one.
Alright. Guru has nothing to do with Skyward Sword. They turned it off so I could play my game.
Don't pretend you didn't want to beat this in our attention,
Anna. Well, I mean, today I wasn't expecting it.
It's a good start. Come on, guys, we need more.
No, we really should all be paying attention.
Another pirate ship! Oh.
We haven't given anyone else attention to the entire marathon.
That's why we should make amends by paying attention, a lot to one person. Like, pour all the attention we wouldn't have given to us.
No, don't turn around! Bad pirate ships, bad.
No. Guru, not Guru 2.
Guru, you need to.
Not freaking Guru, not. I'm glad you're trying to make us feel better, but.
It's not working. We have less than 2.5 hours, and
you're
Guru
just making me mad, not Guru.
Guru hasn't come.
Guys, you should
Evan
be spending less 2.5 hours playing Phantom
Hourglass. I think bad things are gonna happen.
Neither Guru. If Kevin doesn't come before the end,
we'd be sad.
Who's gonna reach quickly?
Don't say. Oh, now I made. Man, I'm gonna get sad. Don't be sad. No one can replace Guru Guru in my heart.
No.
Hours. So many hours of higher.
He just sits there and types it over and over and over and over.
So
oh my god, it's amazing, Guru. I envy you.
Skill.
I want you,
robot.
Guru. I want to be you.
No, I heard Guru
say
that.
Oh, poor not Guru Guru.
Thanks a lot.
No, not Guru Guru.
No.
Don't do it. Don't go. We like you. That's not nice to say to Master.
No, that's Garrett.
No, this is
yeah.
mine now.
Yeah.
This is mine now.
Garrett knows
Garrett.
Now, so it's not
mine.
Bad.
Garrett.
It's fine.
Just odd. At first glance, it looked a little similar. Garrett, can you have it back at the end of the school
no.
year? Your parents are going to pick it up and let's move on off.
I'm glad I know what to be. I'm sure it's cool. I like that new rule, though, that kids don't know how to confiscate it. They can just give you, like, a detention or whatever.
Yeah.
Because I don't care if they give an detention. That's all I'm going to pick up my phone.
Nice tunicate.
Oh, thank you, Anon.
He's not here. I don't think you actually are Kevin's BFF.
I don't think so, Superman Banjo.
You have a magnificent aura around you, then.
No, but there's somebody new. Clawhand. I haven't seen you before, have we?
You look... You know,
yeah, I've never seen Clawhand before.
Clawhand, welcome.
You're a little late.
Yeah.
You're
not
a tiny little bit
coming.
Late.
But I would recommend joining the Facebook group.
Very true to Master.
I think every once in a while there does need to be an after-hours programming, like after the marathon. Like, just some random game, doesn't really matter what. We have an after-hours programming for it.
Now it's a tradition. You can't let go of it.
After-hours.
I mean, we need a theme song. We need, like, a transition like into it.
We should have Anderson.
It needs to be the smooth jazz, but some, like, particular
dude,
song.
That would be really funny.
Alright, challenge for you guys. Points on the line.
What? For what?
Finding the best smooth jazz theme that would transition
to. How do you, like say who wins that?
We don't want to listen to us on
our
own. Oh, that's true. Never mind, guys.
You can do that on our own time.
Mm-hmm.
Brawl's not fun to watch.
We're not fun to watch.
Brawl.
What?
Super Smash Brothers Brawl.
It's
not fun to watch on play Super Smash Brothers.
It's not?
It's fun
do
for
you
the,
think you would want to watch?
It's fun for the first 20 minutes.
I mean, I
think I'd want to watch people.
Well, when I play, like, when you switch out and take turns when other people are playing, like...
Well, then you're waiting for the play.
But it's not fun to watch.
Well, if you know those, you would not want to watch awkward teenagers across the web play Brawl, because it's not nearly as fun to watch them as to play.
Not on a variety, I think.
Mm.
Yeah.
That's not true. It could be, like, one of the
characters. Eric, stop
characters.
Defying me. You know I'm correct.
And you can have different levels. You can have different settings. You can have the adventure mode. Oh, you want to go to the adventure mode. It's actually really long.
Mm-hmm. Every 3 weeks, while it's... Soon.
Every 3 weeks. That's not demanding at all.
Yeah, well, I don't know.
Happy
what,
New
what
Year,
would,
man.
What would
Banjo.
Fit under your schedule is not demanding.
Every month.
3 weeks. But.
Once a month and after hours programming.
The only problem is, when would we, like, do a marathon? And we have consecutive days, aside from weekend.
It wouldn't be a marathon, it would just be the after hours.
I don't know, we can't. It's like doing the school newspaper and publishing it once per month.
Does anyone
He's
remember
watch
the puzzle?
After hours once per month.
Guys, hang on. Does anyone in the chat...
You'd have to take
put it on your calendar,
and
guys.
I was trying to ask
okay.
something.
It's okay. Does anyone in the chat remember the big secret of this thing? Because I forgot.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna kind of walk around.
So after we end, I'm just curious, who's going to go watch Cellophane? Keep it up.
I wish to open that door.
That's
some
you would encourage you to go
something.
With them and donate to them.
Yeah, but
them.
They're doing Child's Play, which is also a really good organization.
If you have any money left,
you should first
empty
your wallets to us and then find more space for them.
Donate 31 cents to all.
What is Anna's nickname?
I can't figure this out.
The flesh eating cookie.
Huh.
That's
right there.
That was me.
Oh. Okay.
Flesh eating cookie.
Long story.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wasn't. Oh, no, that wasn't made in Spanish last year. That was just.
That was made in Spanish.
It was made in Spanish?
Thank you, Mike.
It was made in Spanish my sophomore year.
We played Spiritual X.
This is how come no one can tell the difference? It's Phantom Hourglass. Anna's finishing it.
I can't figure out the pyramid.
Could someone tell me what the website was to where we can watch twitch.tv/themarathonman with a the or just marathon man?
twitch.tv/themarathonman.
Hey, cheat or chocolate.
I almost thought you said Chase for a second.
Anna the
Chase
epic.
To go to bed.
Guys, this is going to take a while.
Oh, Chris has to follow
the right.
So, I think if you guys have the capability, you should, if you're going to rewatch the marathon, look for your favorite moments and post them to the Facebook page or Reddit.
That's a really hefty undertaking.
Well, if they're going to rewatch it and they want to, like, then.
Anyone going
to
rewatch 96 hours?
I'm going to watch it, Eric. And see what went wrong.
Well, I want to go back looking for moments.
Skip my part. Skip
what
my
exact
part
moments in time
no, skip,
caused
skip,
the downfall of my marathon?
Skip the Oracle race.
No.
Yeah.
I think I need to see where that went.
Like, I have to see the slow dance again.
That was... Hold on. No. Would I be mad?
I like the slow dance.
Would you be mad? I did really well 1-4.
That's true.
On 5, I did okay. Got a little shaky. Getting to 6, I lost it completely. I got back on track by Amethyst. I was in this dungeon doing pretty well. I got the end. I forgot a key. I went back.
We didn't go again.
I got a key. I went there again, and I forgot another key, and I got pissed and quit.
Sam, Ben, we know you're here.
The small
we
key made
quit.
Her quit.
This island is going to rape me.
But it was also very funny seeing Andrew's like 20 attempts at the that mini boss, and he died every time. Which eventually led to his second rage quit.
I want to say that was more than 20.
That might have been more than 20, too. It was a lot. I don't know, it was 20 is a lot. It might have been less than 20. But it was a lot.
Guys,
who's
does anyone remember this puzzle?
Anyone?
No.
Welcome back, Andrew. We missed
you. Welcome, Andrew.
I was just describing the menu.
It's the same room over and over. I'm wasting my time. I'm wasting your time.
I'm sure they're enjoying themselves watching.
Yeah, no.
Wasn't the jazz due to suit gun?
Yep.
Was it really?
I think so.
Well, someone else, that was my idea.
What?
No, I saw suit guy saying.
Dude, it was totally me.
He gave us the place to get.
Yeah, he told me where to go.
So, if he wasn't here, I don't know.
I don't know if you would have had the capability to find Joshua on your own.
I said, we do smooth jazz. Then everyone said, yeah. I googled smooth jazz radio. The first response was Pandora Radio, and Sukai said, click that. That is the extent of
Sukai's
involvement.
What if you didn't
look
like that, Will?
He told me to click
a
link.
I
was
going to
click
that
anyway.
Will, you don't know. You might have changed your mind.
It's true. Well, you don't know. Sukai was integral.
Marathon's under.
I'm taking all the Ingram from you guys out on Suka. I don't like Suka anymore.
Did you ever like Suka?
Yeah, he's okay. I don't really know him.
I mean, as a person, like, he's real life, he's yeah, okay. But on the internet...
Oh, bye, Clawhand.
He's come back to go.
Falling around.
It's
and I think he needs a shovel.
Shovel where?
Look at that.
Do you need for a shovel crew? You should have pushed for a shovel crew.
Shovel crew. I'm sure that you can find a shovel crew. Well,
I like how he's called scumbag.
Where do I shovel?
And everywhere. So shovel everywhere. It doesn't matter.
No!
Scumbag. Shovel everywhere.
No! I cannot shovel everywhere.
Find it eventually. Just start shoveling.
Will the tall stop for you, Jordan, the bottle?
Anna, go to the map.
Go to the map?
Third bottle crew.
What map?
This is not Spirit.
This is Phantom Hourglass!
Shovel all the things.
I'm at the map.
Kent,
draw
so
the outline.
To out on you.
Draw
so
the outline, it's a king.
I know it's a king. I know that. I have ascertained that.
Oh, I remember this.
Yeah, I vaguely remember this.
I remember it's a king. I don't know what to shovel.
Samvin, why do you...
Oh,
I
shovel
all
the bones up, maybe.
Yeah, you do have to shovel.
Andrew should, like, fist
those
bump.
Are such vague hints the game gives you.
No, Ketsun, Anna had to go last night, and so she left. We beat some spirit tracks, and I beat the rest of Ocarina of Time. And we beat the first two dungeons of Skyward Sword, and now Anna's back to beat Phantom Hourglass. We're beating a lot of things here, as you see.
Bye, Rick.
Bye, Rick. Hope you join Facebook or Twitter.
Alright, Mom.
The bottle Jordan called.
Even my mom joined in.
Is your brother
Sorry.
Here?
I don't know.
They can't... Remember the book said to move many steps from the chin? Oh, no. I didn't really read the books this time. You're a smart person. Alright. This game's about to go a lot smoother. Shaped like a king, yeah.
There's 2 hours left.
Bottle.
N equals cube, Jordan equals bottle, Dan equals yes, I finished it. Will equals tall, John needs to shave. Andrew, wake up. Eric, I'm waiting on Eric.
There is no cardinal direction.
Eric.
Oh, one of the signs.
I look at them.
You're right.
He's
oh, is that
that person's
new?
Right. It's
Lucas equals Justin Bieber.
Thank you,
yeah,
Third Bottle Crew.
Not
guys,
really.
I'm sorry.
That's
by the
what
way,
that says.
My mom's even calling me Bottle now.
Be nice, Bottle.
My dad calls me
Michael.
Well, cool.
She has a stream on the computer at home.
Oh.
Yeah,
man,
she's been watching from her phone every once in a while.
In a good way? Oh.
Non-creepy yet.
Guys, Lucas is coming, so don't worry.
He's
coming.
No, I'm right here, Samvin. Samvin, I've been here the entire time. What do you mean I'm sleepy?
Eric's a little bit sleepy. He'll be back probably a little bit, like in an hour or so.
They said Lucas is sleepy.
Oh, I thought they were saying all of us were sleepy.
Uh-huh.
I was like, what are you talking about?
Eric's
right
sleepy.
Oh, Samvin, my apologies.
Lucas equals young.
Lucas is young.
Do you think my mom gets sleepy? My mom apparently has played Zelda, though. Yeah, she was talking about Mr. Steve.
Which game?
I assume Ocarina of Time.
Of course.
Yeah. Well, my dad used to play it, so...
I think I'd rather play Wind Waker instead. It's a good game.
But it's better to start with Ocarina of Time, in all honesty. Because Wind Waker gives you the wrong idea at the beginning.
I don't know. I started with Wind Waker and then I played Ocarina of Time. Which is kind of weird.
So I helped with the announcement through his mouth. So he's a helper 24/7, aww. But I don't know, I think Ocarina of Time gives you a better start to the Zelda series. Just in my opinion. Maybe it's because, well, I didn't start with it, so.
I agree with the fact that Ocarina of Time kind of basically,
yeah,
like, all the other games after it recently kind of just updated. Like, it laid the foundation.
Yeah.
You can really, honestly, like, if I can start from Wind Waker and then go to everything else, and
I figured it out, guys.
I mean, you can really just start from anything.
Yeah, it's true. Well, not the DS games, I'd say. The DS games aren't a good start.
I wouldn't say Wind Waker is a good start. Triforce Hunt is bad. Sailing is bad.
Yeah, it's great, because, like, it's an adventure, and you kind of just get into, like, the spirit of exploring. It's not too hard. I think that's important.
I'll give you that.
They and Ocarina of Time are good in that respect. But they're not
I'm
too dreaming. Cool that you can't start out.
The worst start would be Majora. I know.
That's right.
Khan started with Majora.
What did anyone do then?
I don't know.
So this is how all the games are like.
Yeah. Twilight Princess probably point to start with.
Yeah, Twilight Princess would be... Can you imagine starting with Zelda 2?
No one would start with Zelda. Everyone would just stop. Well, you're insane. Thank you.
I'm insane. Thank you.
Someone wants to see your hair, Eric.
What?
Someone wants to see your hair.
Yeah, we beat Zelda 2 on day one.
What?
Stare on camera and just do this.
Do a couple hair flips.
At this point, who cares?
What?
Oh, okay.
Oh,
gross. Ooh. Someone's getting feisty.
Wait, the eye is... There we go.
Oh, go eat it, girl.
And whenever you watch that part, then just... Will it actually really well?
Hunger strike from pancakes.
He doesn't like pancakes.
Oh, whoa.
Doesn't like light, fluffy, delicious pancakes.
I hate delicious pancakes.
I don't think you like waffles, honey.
No,
waffles are kind of like counterfeit pancakes. That's how I always felt.
I wish I hate pancakes.
Pancakes got real
quick. Well, that will
be. But then, still created just a waffle. Quality control is all over.
Have you ever gotten a waffle maker completely unrelated?
What?
Have you ever gotten a waffle maker?
Yes.
They're kind of neat.
They are. I like making like duck feet waffles out of them. They did bring back childhood memories. We had pancakes for breakfast too. What a coincidence.
Some of us did.
Yeah, Will. Go eat some fruit. You don't like fruit either.
Don't like fruit.
This was like the anti-breakfast for you.
It is anti-breakfast.
Wait, Will, what do you eat for breakfast then? If you don't like
I eat lunch
steaks.
Like macaroni or chicken nuggets or something like that.
Do you like any breakfast food at all? Besides
yeah,
today?
I like breakfast.
Breakfast is awesome.
It has to be made right, otherwise
I
don't trust it.
I haven't really seen breakfast made
poorly.
Really
like my least favorite breakfast.
If it's dry, like...
It's like pizza. Even if it's bad, it's pretty good.
When are you going to put a pancake on my $100? I don't know about that. Should I sleep?
Can we still do that?
We can do that.
We can
I'll put it on his
foot. It could be a chocolate chip pancake for $13.
For $13.
That's the premium deal.
I will try on Skyward Lol. If you do that, I will literally never talk to you again. I will write down the IP.
But at least he's honest.
Yeah, I will.
At least I'm honest with what I do. I don't get Jordan's phone number.
You may be a creep, but you're not as on Skyward Lol.
I don't think you'll be able to get it at this point.
You may be a creep, but you're not that bad.
Don't challenge them.
Oh, that's true.
Challenge accepted means.
Oh, God. What have I done?
I say buy my Wii Sports marathon.
Mm-hmm.
We should have a Wii Sports tournament. I think having tournaments would be fun.
Really? Mm-hmm. I kind of just like Smash Bros. You watch it too much.
Chalk, but the problem is I am horrible at learning phone numbers, so I might do that just in case, but. Then I have to like, give everyone my phone number again, which would require posting it on Facebook.
Changing your phone number because we had a marathon? That shouldn't be necessary. You guys should be cooler than that.
You can try, but good luck.
I have like two phone numbers memorized.
But Skyward, see, now if I get a prank call, I know it's you, so.
I don't know, Eric. You have a lot of fans.
Double-edged sword there.
I think I'll call you, Eric.
And technically, we have your IP address, so we can find you.
Yep.
We'll go to your house and call you.
Knock on the window. Hey, ready for that prank call?
That seems weird.
Just quickly destroy your computer.
My
Eric,
hair is too classy. My hair doesn't have a cell phone. It's too
pretentious. Give me Eric's hair. It's not going to rich.
Oh, gosh. Hey, I've been trying to copy Guru. He's been doing that for the entire time, though.
Sam Vin has been saying, how are you, a lot. I've gotten it a lot.
I don't know how I am at this point.
I'm more tired than I usually am, Chuck. With.
Well, you're gonna crash. You're just gonna
crash. Yeah, but, like, we're almost done, so I get to crash.
You do. It's cool.
So, donations.
Guys, you should donate.
Yeah, we still are accepting money.
We are almost at our milestone.
My mom actually did get cap and gown for me.
That's funny.
Yeah.
Was that the last day, like, 2 days ago?
Yeah,
it was 29. Garrett's asking how far you are. Garrett's asking how far you are.
It's really ridiculous. It was a prank so
soon.
Is there an after stream show? There will not be an after stream show.
I'll keep my head rule. You have to spend for whatever the after stream show. But thank you. We will check the donations right now.
$5 for the pancake.
Okay.
Cheese Mizzle, if you donate $5, we will put a pancake on Eric's head.
Did we get a donation here?
Yeah.
Really?
From William, $50.
What?
Whoa,
my
William.
God. Tingle?
William. William.
Landa.
Yeah! Thank you.
So it's not me.
Oh, sorry. We woke Andrew up.
Andrew, do you mind if I sit there?
Do I mind?
You're gonna sleep.
$50.
Are you gonna fall asleep? Or are
you guys
did
great. Thank you very much.
I think $50 is worth.
Wait, stop me. Are you planning on saying wait for it?
Yeah! Oh, you suck, William. I disown your game.
You hours.
No.
You know what, William? You don't suck anymore.
No.
I changed my mind.
Yeah. Oh.
You're now off.
You're not planning on going to sleep, dude. Okay. But anyway, I'll make a sound for you, William. Give me a second.
He deserves, like, three sounds.
Big.
Yeah, I think we should really push it towards the end, like, which team's going to win.
Yeah.
You gotta donate. If you want your team to win, you have to donate now.
Oh.
Yes, update the
team. Did you guys hear that, the sound? Because
yes.
That is in honor of William and your hefty donation, which we appreciate fully.
Linebeck is losing?
That's probably why he donated Linebeck.
Linebeck is losing?
I thought Linebeck was ahead by $5. That's what Amethyst said.
No, Linebeck's losing by 50 cents now.
No! William, you tried, but you just couldn't try hard enough.
Aww,
keep Tingle ahead, because we know there's going to be that jerk that donates 50 cents.
Oh, please don't. Please don't be that jerk.
Lose. William, if you want to get Linebeck ahead, I guess you're just going to have to donate another $50.
$5 just got donated for pancake.
Yeah.
To Tingle?
Pancake got head.
Really?
Yay!
I made the line back.
Don't make it the line back.
Make it the line.
He didn't say it was for line back or not.
No, the tunnels aren't updated. The line back isn't actually winning right now.
Wait, I think you don't need a tingle. Wait, no, I didn't. Wait, put that tingle on.
Update the total.
Give it the tingle.
The
tingle. Andrew.
Oh,
Andrew.
It's 7.
Are we having more math
issues? There shouldn't be. The website does it for you.
Yeah.
So do you guys need my help over there?
Can you read numbers?
Andrew, no, that's wrong.
Oh my god. Okay, I feel as though I need to take over.
Well, I make billions.
Oh, that's
awesome.
New. Oh, I see.
No, Will, everything's completely fine.
Andrew, you did
Thanks,
it wrong.
Occupy Hyrule.
We love you.
You did it wrong.
Occupy, are you on our Facebook?
The numbers are wrong.
Tingle's losing by 50 cents.
No.
Tingle's losing by 50?
Because this is Linebeck, that's Tingle.
Oh, so Tingle's winning. You did do it wrong.
Did it wrong, Andrew.
Oh, maybe you shouldn't do
it
to the guy.
Or it's just that you're going to bring all of us in. We don't respond well to that.
We love you, though.
Andrew, you do everything incorrectly.
Oh, my God, Andrew.
Andrew.
I know, apologies.
Andrew, you're just... I don't know anymore what you are. I'm sorry.
Well, luckily, John, I didn't ask you.
In Hyrule, thank you.
It's true.
So are we, Amethyst?
Okay. Tingle is winning by 50 cents right now. The
waiting on Kieran's donation.
What?
Waiting on Kieran's donation.
No, I'm pretty sure that counts. It's already in.
The $5?
Yeah. Okay. Bottom.
Which one?
Bottom.
Did you just go to the tingle?
Yes,
no. Oh, you gave the tingle. Thank you.
Oh, no.
You gave the tingle because he's the winner.
Like the $50?
No, the $5.
No, $5.
Oh. Alright, so.
Which makes us winning by 5 cents.
Okay,
so cents.
We need a pancake.
50 cents.
On my head?
Yeah.
Chocolate chip, Eric.
Oh, yeah, he did do 15 in total, so.
Get a chocolate chip pancake.
I'm not getting chocolate chip. I'm trying to get 13.
That was 15.
Yeah, it was 15.
You donated 15. That should be 2 chocolate chip pancakes. What are you doing?
Maybe a chocolate and a regular.
Yeah, that counts as one of your toes.
I didn't see the
chocolate,
it doesn't matter.
Oh. Eric,
you told me a regular pancake.
You cannot see if there are chocolate chips, and I'm not getting chocolate something in my hair.
That Eric, one time. Why would you do that?
There it is.
I'm Jewish.
You're
Jewish. I am Jewish.
Come
and
show off your new hats.
It's befitting.
Show off your new hat there. There it is. There's a pancake. On his head. That's not where pancakes go. Eric. Eric's confused to what pancakes are. They're not a fashion statement. Oh, Eric.
You'll get it one day.
Your hair is
like
rejecting
it.
Oh, God. It'll slowly push it off. Now for the shoe.
Quickly push it off.
Shoe is $5.
You just wasted a pancake, Eric. Thank you a lot.
Your hair could have eaten it. It needs food. It's the last time you fed your hair.
Yay, chocolate.
Jewish.
Hey, you like the
Thank
Facebook
so
page? Awesome. Everybody should like the Facebook page.
Yeah, everybody should. Just saying.
Everybody in the world.
Pancake mix.
No, pancakes are for.
Eric.
Skyrim, no, we love you.
Not as much as Eric.
Not as much as Eric pancake.
Aww.
Not as much as we like Kevin.
Aww. Salmon, dang it. No.
Lineback.
I love how everyone joins in with us. We should have been doing that the whole time.
Yeah, there's a Facebook. You can tell them, I'm sorry.
What did you say?
What's this about a Facebook page? There is a Facebook page.
No, that's a fact.
Oh, it's on the stream, is it not?
There's also a Fact Ebook page. It is www.factebook.com/marathonman.net. If you like it, you'll be updated constantly, without end, constantly, every day, every 5 minutes, updated.
Eric's
gonna maintain that for us.
Oh yeah, I'll tell you guys everything.
It has been updated, actually. That, and there has been a Twitter post.
What's your email?
Which is Twitter /
if you like Twitter,
Marathon Man Team.
If you're insane, then you like Twitter.
Yeah, I don't understand Twitter.
If you're an old college student,
if
you like Twitter.
You have a lot of people who like you on Twitter.
What'd you say?
You have a lot of people who like you on Twitter. Like celebrities and so on.
Yeah, but all of them use that.
We're celebrities.
It's really just a way for someone
Twitter's
to
stupid, that indeed. Every 5 minutes, indeed.
No. Like every 3, maybe. I'm thinking 2. But maybe if it's maybe if I'm like smothering a guy, they go to 4.
Eric.
I feel smothered. Why does everyone hate
you? We
don't hate you, Skyward.
Eric's hair loves you especially. is that true?
Lucas still isn't here. Should we check the door?
Is he coming?
Yeah, Lucas is coming.
Oh, yeah.
For the last hour and 15 minutes. An hour and 45 minutes.
So you guys should donate. And if you had to pick a team, it would be Tangled.
It would
Hannah
be running back. It would
is
be
the one who's currently playing Phantom Hourglass, which is what you're currently seeing on the screen.
But in this
so,
game, there's also linebackers.
But in honor of her playing, you should donate Tingle.
But in honor of linebacker's awesomeness in this game.
And linebacker just playing Skyward Sword. I think
she's like the god of the game. She controls the actions of what happens in the game.
You're right.
Linebacker's just a little pawn. So she's
yeah,
greater.
Is the best character.
And Tingle should therefore get your vote.
I think linebacker in this game is better than, like, he controls it within the game.
Yeah.
And he's just, like, a psychopathic creep.
He provides the memes.
Get out of here, linebacker.
Don't you see that? Don't you talk about
linebacker's ego is way too high for him to be hurt by anything.
That's
in public. He cries all the time when he's alone.
Makes me sad. Does Tingle cry when he's alone?
Tingle?
I don't think Tingle has a soul.
Tingle laughs when he's alone. Look at my life situation.
That's a happy salesman.
Happy best salesman does drugs when he's alone.
No, this is like one of those ancient pyramids.
Guys, play Skyward Sword like
traps.
But then no one paid attention to spirit tracks.
Nobody paid. I did. I didn't like it. I was like, this sucks.
Wait, I was saying spirit tracks. Oh yeah, they were played together. But Phantom Hourglass and FSA were also played together. I don't think it's the same as Skyward Sword.
I don't think we can play something else in FSA. Mm-hmm. FSA is too addicting.
Nah.
Awesome.
Especially when we're playing it and we're just killing each other.
It is so fun. There's so much, like, big potential.
FSA was really fun looking. I didn't really see most of it because I was playing.
I'm imagining what's going to happen with
that's a mistake.
The majority of it was John picking me up and throwing me in the lava. Then I throw a bomb at John.
No, Eric, when I got bombs, I killed you so many times.
Dude, my level 2 bombs, those things were epic.
Those were epic.
Right.
I was sad. I only had level 2 boomerang.
Was there a level 2 sword? Or
yeah,
a shield? No, shovel. That's
yes, there is a level 2 shovel.
Really?
But I never got to use it because Eric unplugged his controller and we all died. Thanks a lot, Eric.
What would a level 2 shovel do?
An earthquake or something? Charge it up?
It shovels like
the entire ground?
Dude,
the entire world flips over.
Dude, imagine if you shovel and the whole screen is like. Oh, God.
Oh, well.
Yeah, that's true. John would pick me up and throw me at Andrew's bomb. Yeah, Don, we are still going. It's near the end, though, and by the way, you should like Facebook. I'm assuming we just got here.
I think you should donate to Linebacker, though. I think that's more important. That's the issue. If you want your team to win, though, in all seriousness, you're going to have to donate to them, because it's really close.
This is Phantom Hourglass.
This decides things.
Are we still within 50 cents of each other?
I don't know. I think Tingle's winning, which is
another
reason.
Donate to Tingle.
Yeah. Oh, don't do it.
Wait,
donate
what?
To Linebacker.
No, it's a donate to Tingle, not donation to Tingle.
Eric.
See, this is what happens when you go for Tingle.
Yeah, you saved us from the shovel. But Eric likes the shovel.
I don't know what you mean.
Eric is the biggest.
I'm the biggest advocate of the shovel.
Eric,
that's right. Shovel versus rod.
Boulders
and Eric deathmatch.
Anna, did you ever shovel?
I have a shovel.
Did you ever use the shovel?
Yes, I used the shovel.
Did it help you win?
Yes, it did.
Good.
The shovel is equal to the third bottle of power.
Tempted to make.
Von
Aether, please.
Don't do it. Von Aether, you already know the rules.
Yeah, you know the rules. You've been here for
you
a while.
You know the rules.
Though I like how you think. Must say.
It's going to get close. I wouldn't
yeah.
push it. I would be safe and just donate $100. And now I'm serious. Gotta watch out. This is important. All of our honor is at stake. Anyone who supports a team, if your team doesn't win, you will just cry.
I'm starting to get stressed. I don't know who's gonna win, actually.
I think Linebacker's
gonna win. Because we don't have the points calculated, so we don't know.
I'm pretty sure teams win. Which is why I don't
know. Had Nelson Macarena run.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that was phenomenal.
Not good at time running it.
And he's on Team Tingle.
Points
Lucas
of like three of your games put together.
Oh my god. Well, how did you get that? Was it your time?
Yeah, I finished in like 7 hours.
Well, the speedrun time is 1 hour.
The speedrun time, you skip
cheater.
All the tempo.
I don't care, Will. You gotta put the speedrun time correct.
What did you put as the speedrun time?
Like 4 hours.
Well,
I cannot find another speedrun that is not glitchy.
There was
well,
a five.
We took some glitchy.
Well, there's a 5 hour
speedruns. Like, the Link's Awakening run is glitchy.
How glitchy?
How are you
not
feeling,
like Nemo? Skip temples glitchy, but there are a ton of movement glitches that cause.
Well, I still can't test.
That must be that if everything were to be the same, then everyone's speedrun would be like the same as ours.
True.
So we need something like that.
Well, I still can't test the one with your speed time. I'm telling you.
Well, that one isn't actually a speed time, it's just following suit with everything else.
Why,
it's about half the time that like you were expected to have.
That's not cool.
That is cool. Because we were to give you the real speed time, you would get.
Lower speed time or higher speed time?
A higher speed time.
There should be higher.
If we were to give you the actual world record time, you would have probably like something raised to like 10 to the like 90th power, something like that.
Well, then I deserve that many points.
No,
if that's the formula, if that's the formula, Will, then
no.
You should, I don't know, change the
no.
formula.
No.
Because I did take, you know, longer than expected, so I think it's good.
We should donate for us.
Super religious. No. Very true. That shall be discussed at
length. Let's talk calculus for a
minute. Yeah, let's go calculus.
How's calculus here?
I wouldn't know.
Eric would not know.
I thought you and Chingy.
Best friends for life?
Yeah, we're pretty tight.
Eric, why don't you have to carry your homework? Alright.
Yeah.
But you said you've been turning into homework this year.
Trig is not that bad. You guys
I
are
was.
Crazy.
Originally, I was. And I kind of fell away from it.
I think we need an Eric cam.
I do occasionally.
No, it's not an Eric cam. We need a hair cam.
Turn into the hair cam. Anyway. The Eric sleeping, Anna playing, and Eric chilling.
There was a rumor that someone was using my pancakes as
yarmulke. That may or may not be true.
I don't know who that was, but it certainly wasn't Eric.
It's a dirty rumor, you guys. Dirty rumor.
Oh, Eric.
Okay, I'm gonna get some trash
cans. I'm sorry, we'll clean up.
Oh, yeah, you're fine.
You should not do more work than you've already done.
Okay. We're almost done. Thank
almost.
You. So donate, everybody. Donate. Should we make a silverware plate?
Why would you use silverware if you're eating pancakes?
Well, I know, but I don't know where to put the silverware.
Well,
no,
I'm asking why they
yeah,
use silverware.
A dirty silverware? There you go. Alright, yay! Okay. Silverware plate. So here's the silverware plate.
Wow.
You want some more? Okay, good. Who's playing?
Oh,
me.
Sure. Bottle screw is trying to tell you something, Anna.
Tell me if anyone's yelling at me on the chat.
I think at the bottom of the stayed alive throughout the stream. Ever since the third game, they've been.
John's right here.
No.
Jordan, tell Anna a square with the triforce.
Okay, I don't know exactly what that's gonna look like.
It's a square with the top caved in.
Oh. Thanks.
In a triangle.
That's confusing.
Garrett's yelling at you about it.
What's Garrett saying?
Anna, I'm yelling at you. Anna, I'm yelling at you. Wah ha 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 ha.
Oh. That worked. Oh, wrong way. I've already gone. Oh my god, I'm screwing up my time.
The caved in part is a triangle.
What?
Not in a triangle.
Okay, wait. Or is it like...
Is anybody else even going to have pancakes at this point?
What?
Is anyone else going to have pancakes?
I don't see it. I don't understand what you're saying.
Okay. Send when you're not guru. I'm sorry.
And this is not jaw either.
This is what?
You're not jaw.
Wait, what? You're in.
No, you're jaw. Jaw is your alter ego.
Welcome back.
Maybe upside down. Oh.
You can sit on my lap.
Oh, well. Yeah.
I can be your pillow. I can be your pillow. I will be your pillow. Oh. I'll be your pillow, or you're going to be my pillow.
You're confusing me.
It's a bit awkward, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
No, it's okay. Can you come up now, Jordan?
I don't know what's... I got it! Thank you, bottle person.
Oh, my ears! Oh, my ears! Oh, my ears! Come up.
Nothing much is up, Sandra. Nothing much. Oh, Michael, welcome back.
Michael, up,
thanks for joining us.
Lucas, if you're online, are you going to come? I've checked my phone so you don't stand at the door awkwardly.
It's 10:20.
Yeah.
There's an hour left. Your parents are going to drive.
Oh my god, there's an hour
or
left.
Next will.
I'm going to be
sick.
I'll
just blow an Andrew.
Sorry.
Why is there no Skyward Sword? Because there is Phantom Hourglass.
Guys, they want Skyward Sword.
There is.
Do you finish on Ferry now?
Around 4:30.
How did the final boss go? I'm guessing like perfect is ugly.
Yeah, I killed him and taken out someone.
Wait, Ganon or Ganondorf?
Ganon.
That's the funniest.
Skyward Hourglass, what?
I want Skyward Hourglass.
You don't even need a Master Sword to damage him?
Oh.
You need a Master Sword to deliver the final blow, that's it.
Hello?
Yeah.
I think he was able to kill the boss.
I hate keys.
Yeah, like
anyone could have done it.
So
it just took me enough courage to throw the thing.
I think everyone in the house is really good people.
But everyone is going home at
12. I always wonder about how many times I should have ran into them. How does the Zongo's capital work as like a food source? It's like full, like,
walk in.
I could not see any gore on, like,
walk in, dodge chemos, grab rock, run out.
I'll talk to Lola. I'll let Lucas and not talk to Lola. How much longer would make it worse if they didn't come back now? Noon is when it's over.
They don't have to drive him for like being here for an hour and then quick walk again.
Jordan's going anyway then.
Yeah, but it's like it's another trip for him. I don't know. He should have gone with her this morning.
No.
He wasn't awake, right?
Yeah. Apparently he was awoken. And for some reason.
I think it was just too out of it this way to go.
Since four. Did I start Skyward Sword? Must have.
Did you start Skyward Sword?
At 4:30 today.
Wow, you've been playing for a while.
I guess I have.
You actually did play it?
Yeah, we beat the first two.
Ben Link is Ben,
yeah.
How many Bens do we have?
No, Jesus already said goodbye.
That's not how Ben types.
Yeah. Ben uses proper.
Ben
uses proper?
Proper
grammar. Is that a poser? Oh, that's a Ninlink. No. Ninlink is not my husband.
Jesus already asked Anna to marry him. I think we're a bit past the asking.
No,
he's
asked Diana, too.
Who's the next draw?
There's
an extra and there's like no...
There's the Dak.
Oh, yeah.
They're the same person.
The
no.
Dak. Nick Strong is that?
He's another Nick.
Oh, yeah.
Why are the four of me in the chat, Will? Because there are probably four computers with it on.
Diana's here.
Actually, there's just
Diana.
Four Will.
My name is.
I know, yeah.
Yes, that's good.
Oh, yeah, we're going to ask for my name there.
Hi.
Lexi's not here.
Oh, yeah, we need Lexi. You spelled Diana's name wrong.
You spelled her name wrong if her name is right there.
I can't find it.
With talent.
Very good. I'm sorry.
Thank you, Amethyst.
I can't find the door where I need to use
the
door.
Yeah, Star Wars has been for a very, very long time.
Everybody has a nickname now? Where the...
You're Lucas.
That's
the
first.
Yeah,
1 point.
Characterized by your slightly lesser age.
Diana the hardcore.
I like Diana the hardcore.
I like Diana the mage.
It's 7:30. Oh, he's Nemo is West Coast.
Central
time. Oh wait, I'm talking about time zones. I'm sorry, guys.
Racist.
I'm such a bad person.
Yeah.
Who's the worst?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I apologize for that.
Yeah.
No.
What are you saying?
Yeah.
Oh, let's see. What do we have? 1 hour and 30.
I'm not very comfy. How am I comfy? You're resting on my shoulder.
Did you ever try the train thing on Eric again?
No. Xeno and Ghost.
Yeah,
where do you guys live?
What?
4:30 p.m.
You just asked them where they live?
Yeah, like what time zone?
Dude, you're a creeper.
Yeah.
Is
wow.
Excuse me, I want to know where 4:30 p.m. is.
Probably closer to 40.
That's
horrible. People like you, Amethyst.
We love you. You're amazing.
You're Alaska.
Like,
so you're in Russia.
I wonder what outside looks like.
Yeah, I wonder what outside looks like. Well, let's see.
How does it feel to go home?
It was weird. It was really surreal.
What's going on?
I didn't like it.
Lucas, how did you feel?
What about
what? To go to sleep in your own bed. Did you just wake up and think it was all a dream?
My cat tore up my bed. I was just like...
Homecoming present.
Now that she's moved out.
Yeah.
Maybe
this is impressionist.
Well, how does it feel to go home for the first time?
It's going to be nice to have the mess to clean up.
Are
you excited to sleep in your own bed?
It's going to be nice to have to clean my sheets.
I didn't sleep in your sheets.
I slept in your guest bedroom.
I slept.
Michael and Eric and Andrew slept in your bed.
Room's gonna smell like you guys forever.
I didn't have a fucker right here on the floor.
No.
I lay in your bed for like an hour though.
Uh-huh.
I
slept on the stairs, Will. Yeah,
I showered daily. Excluding today. Besides today, I've showered daily, Will, so I'm being clean in your
Yes, exactly at noon. We pull the cord on the computer.
I think that's
No, we're gonna do it at a convenient time.
We need to do something.
We're gonna all dance.
I'm way too tired.
I think we're gonna all ride Eric.
What?
What do you think, Will?
No, all ride Eric.
No.
Eric the pony.
No.
That's a shame. Did Andrew sleep?
Yeah, he's asleep again.
Eric, did you still Skyward's hair?
Yes, I did. I didn't know I did, Skyward. When did I take your hair?
We could probably trade him right now if we got some donations.
I don't know. Eric runs fast. But it requires $50.
Yeah. It has to be. Trade. A decently sized donation.
For what?
For returning you to get rid of
Oh my god, guys, I have a choice between Red Lobster or Olive Garden tonight.
Olive Garden.
Olive Garden, bro. I don't know.
Yeah, I know Olive Garden.
Garden
like, I don't know if
that's
prevent Red Lobster, so I'm just
going to
put it in my way.
Red Lobster
is
fish.
And she wrote a smiley face. That excites me.
I don't know.
That's just a...
Well, it's a seafood place. If you're a fan
what
of
is
the breadsticks, you can go Olive Garden. If you're a fan of raw, it's like Andrew. Why can this breadstick not shoot fire? What's going on? There's no harps at Olive Garden.
Oh, God. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Yeah, but the rods, they're not good for eating.
But you get
rid of them. You don't like them, so you get rid of their existence.
But at the same time, technically, you could bite one of the breadsticks into the shape of a shovel and eat your soup with it.
That's weird.
Yes.
Interesting.
It's a bit of a stretch, but...
I think it's more like you like rods so much, you literally become one with rods. They become part of you.
Or you loathe them so much. You just need to do whatever you can to
mutilate them.
You still
become what you hate. So there you go.
Maybe you're just a little masochistic inside.
If you eat breadsticks and you hate rods, maybe you
don't. That's why.
No, don't touch my friend.
I think you guys need to get a rod and a shovel and like fight in front of the camera. And whoever like stays conscious, we've decided...
If Kevin does not show, there's a possibility you could be the next Kevin.
No, I think
we'll
just... Kevin. At 12 we're all just going to start crying.
Horrible. Turn the stream back on.
I'm going to be sad. I don't...
Moment of silence, everyone. Let me turn off the stream for a sec.
I kind of can't wait to see the chat room once it goes down, though.
We're never going to look at the chat room ever again. You can't allow yourself to.
We should actually cut the stream like 10 minutes before.
We should just delete the chat room.
Oh, God.
Right at 12 o'clock.
Oh, God.
Everything goes down. We delete the website. Nothing ever happened. Everyone, there was just a...
It's scheduled for it to, like, expire exactly at noon.
Anyone who was, like, remotely interested, anyone who saw the marathon, just disappeared. It never existed. I tried to hide it.
That's true. You just been
Father us for
and Twitter for those who
don't
like,
use
Twitter.
Yeah, no one uses Twitter.
It's
30-something people.
Though people realize that someone posted something within like 5 minutes on Twitter, it was actually quite impressive.
Yeah.
You will not miss me. I am not going anywhere. Neither are you.
We're all gonna die after this.
Yeah, the house was.
This was like, we're all on death row, and we had to do this marathon in order to, like, die a little bit later.
Guys, I can't figure out what to do now. Again.
What part are you at?
Go to the dead end where the barricade is and fire an arrow to lower the water.
Thanks.
That was Double Doom.
Thank you, Double Doom.
Thank you.
Oh, that's what his name is.
Honorary Balloon.
Yeah, your name is now Balloon. Whether you want it or not, Miss.
Hi, Diana.
Thanks, Doug.
Hi, Guru.
Hi, Guru.
All of us will just write letters to each other in the chat. Never stop talking.
We can be pen pals.
Yeah. But then we'll know our address. That's weird.
That's not weird.
That's weird.
That's weird.
Weird. Oh,
well.
No.
You're being weird.
You're such a weirdo.
No.
Thanks a lot, Jared.
Oh, God.
For being sensitive.
Thank you for...
I see Boss Key coming up. Sorry. I'm
excited. I have twice the amount of Doom than the average polar bear.
Well.
You're so sad. Eric.
Eric.
I feel like I should not be playing because I'm missing out on the last day antics now. I keep missing out. That's the worst part.
We're all dead.
I love all the bandwagoners.
Oh, chocolate. You joined the Facebook. You don't need to mess up.
What time is it?
It is 10:40. I think we need to continue that. It was kind of, I like that.
Yeah, I kind of like it too. I enjoy it.
Michael,
why you no talk? Oh,
what are you doing, Michael?
Oh, silly Michael.
Lucas,
why did you come late? Why did you wake up? It's a bummer that it would hit me like an hour before the death.
Coco's here.
Don't worry, Coco's right here.
He's hiding.
Lower the water when you're next to the tiles.
Oh, Andrew, you can't hear anything.
That dedication.
Eric is sleep, or Andrew's sleeping.
High five.
Yeah. Lucas, that was too late. No, that's cool. We can have.
Thank you, Nemo.
I can do it.
Who's the master?
Garrett. Okay.
Skyward,
what are you talking about? I don't have your hair. What are you talking about?
I think Skyward is jealous. He's pretending that that was his hair.
Skyward just doesn't want to be left alone after the marathon's over.
Listen, Skyward, you can buy Eric's hair on our online store.
That little bag of Eric's hair.
We should make a replica.
We should make little baggies of his hair.
Skyward Sword is 2 dozen.
Well, this is a sad ending. It should be more happy because it was a good marathon.
Sad, you're right.
You're fedora model.
Wait, sad is in this is pathetic or sad is in it's actually sad. We're missing each
other. Sad is in sad.
Okay. That's good.
I'm gonna cry. On your shoulder.
I wanna finish before the end so I don't miss out on this bus.
We'll never see each other. We'll part ways and walk into the sunset at noon.
I actually will. I'm just not even gonna go home. I'm just gonna go roam and like look for other Zelda marathons. Like,
you need to be a marathon.
Become the marathon man.
I'm gonna be yes. There we go. I'm gonna be just like soup guy. Just like go to random people's marathon and be like, "Yo guys, what's up?"
I hate your donors.
$2.
$2.
What are you guys doing?
I spit on $2.
John has evolved into soup guy.
John's evolving. Quick, someone press B. No, it's right. That's how we lose cool people.
Amethyst and Bywon, they're online. They're on eBay.
Kevin, bring back Girl with your magic.
Dude, please.
Andrew's awake.
Kevin,
Kevin, you go straight from Kevin to Guru. Kevin turned up the sound.
We love
bring
him.
Back Guru.
Bring back
Guru.
Guru
left the chat. He hasn't come back. You need to bring him back.
Sorry, all headphone users.
Guru, come on.
Please. There's nothing else.
No sad face, Kevin.
Kevin, don't be sad.
Kevin's so sad.
What are you doing?
Coco.
So you're not passed out. Coco.
You're awake.
Anna did cure Guru.
I did not kill him.
You definitely killed him.
Sounds like someone would say it, did.
You're gonna make Wink up at 12. No, you, no, Vera.
No, then
I want the boss kicked out. I'm trying to throw it.
You guys need to stay blocked.
Oh, you're a wrong guy.
Yeah,
really.
You know what's best for us.
Wait, has Kevin joined the Facebook yet?
Kevin, you joined Facebook?
Why are you trying to tell Kevin to do, Eric?
I don't mean
why are you trying
to
tell Kevin what to do, Eric?
Kevin.
Yeah!
Oh,
yes,
Kevin.
Oh my god.
Oh,
I can't figure out how to get the boss key to the door.
Oh.
First world problem.
Oh, yeah.
You're such a silly girl.
I'm not silly.
You're a silly
girl.
Kevin,
silly.
Wait, if Guru comes back on, I will say hello. So.
Well,
for the first time.
Wow, you're really excited then.
You disappointed Guru.
No,
that's what I
my boss came.
Dude, can you. Guru, who could have. You might be dead.
Maybe you're so
oh
I can't believe the last thing you did was to deny him a hello.
That's Jordan, for persistence.
No,
he kept trying.
I'm
saying, hi, Jordan, hi, Jordan. He was doing it. I'm not doing it, Jordan.
I'm horrible.
The reason why he got murdered is because he left his house because he didn't think he was going to get a hide.
No, Guru, he's not like us. He
see you later, double
acknowledgement.
We love you.
From acknowledgement of others, that is
you
how he sustained
him.
His life.
So you literally
he wouldn't
him.
Acknowledge him, and he died.
Oh, sorry,
fault, Jordan.
You can hear me, Groom.
He died of despair, Jordan. How does that make you feel?
Wait, Blood Rain?
Blood
do you mean Van Hammer?
No one has ever
Blood
done
that.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Blood.
Oh,
I'm sure
Blood
results
Rain.
For Blood Rain. So.
I think everyone should come back.
Will should play 3DS sometime. I have.
No, you haven't, Will.
All right.
No,
right.
You haven't.
Aww,
you didn't get Ocarina of Time 3D and beat it in a day.
Aww.
You didn't get Ocarina of Time 3D and beat it.
All I want is to be left alone in my average.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
No, Nemo killed it. We started reading it, but we thought it was something else.
Steam should join the marathon.
I hear important music,
dude.
For...
Do you know who made that?
I think that was like
some of that.
Kevin's talking
to you.
Is he?
Yeah, when did I
last sleep?
Oh!
Oh,
God.
Oh,
God.
Oh, God.
John hasn't slept since.
Yeah,
John,
take
a nap.
Oh,
a little.
Oh,
uh-huh.
That was alright.
That's the money you could be saving in America.
Oh.
Speaking of money, you know what I'm going to say? Do it.
I think you should donate to Team Line,
guys,
if you want to hear more.
You guys need to donate.
Have we got
to donate? We have no time left, and we need to donate.
Andrew.
Yeah, I love you too, Sam. We
Andrew,
need to donate.
When the donation, Kevin.
Oh, let's all watch Anna's Bones.
Also that.
Pressure her. It's okay.
No pressure.
We only have an hour and 10 minutes left, but it's okay.
Just saying, I think this is my favorite boss, so if I can...
The entire game?
Yeah, Lime Duck made a huge comeback because
Wait,
we have awesome people
who
love us.
Not the final boss. I mean, like, this is my favorite boss.
Well, is this the final boss?
No, it's not.
It's the last one.
Yeah.
No, like,
this is the most fun to play.
Shut up,
Jordan. Thank you.
Donate to Lime Duck.
Donate to Lime Duck.
That's not right.
Thank you, Lisa, for the $5.50 donation to Lime Duck.
Lisa,
yay!
You're so cool.
$550?
Five.
Oh. I thought it was $550. I was like, we'll never get that.
I think that you guys, if you want the same recognition, you should donate. We will, like,
mm-hmm.
hug you and... We'll make shrines for each and every one of you.
We will hug the laptop.
I don't know if Team Tingle will do that. They don't.
Yeah.
They don't appreciate the donation.
They don't
Soup Guy was on Team Tingle, and he made fun of $2 donations.
It's true.
What team
because
was?
Tingle's
I think,
used to more money.
I think Lineback just got a donation.
What team was
Food
Guy?
Did we get another one?
Food Guy was on Team whatever one gets.
Food Guy was on Team Food. He didn't. He wasn't on our team.
He was on Team Eric.
So where's the food?
Oh, Chase. So Chase goes.
It's soft, isn't it?
Alright, it's head time.
I felt it in this season. Don't be
insane. Aww, scumbag suit. That's such a mean.
Aww.
Aww, you're amazing still.
One more hour.
We're almost at the end of our marathon. Oh,
Fletcher.
Should I let
Lineback
win,
Will? I think we should let Lineback win. I think that's okay.
I'm kind of torn.
I need a dog camp.
Oh, Fletcher. Come here, Fletcher.
Donate for the dog. Donate to Tingle.
Or the dog.
Aw, Oliver. Oliver. He's being brave. Come here, Oliver.
I'm sorry.
You messed it up, John.
Oh, and
now the camera very funny.
Donate 220 in general. Just the same.
Should we leave on? Yeah, because I haven't
really been able to see the rating.
I like a little over half that. For like
Alright guys, one more temple.
The entire dining room turns into a babbling mush.
Waka waka waka.
And now we wait.
Can I turn the camera back on?
No.
Can I turn the mic?
I think next time we need an extra team called Team Dog.
I think we still need Team Kevin.
We need a team Dog, but it probably would.
What about Team Kevin?
If Kevin is at
our
next marathon, whatever that's maybe. See, we have supporters for Team Dog.
What about Team Kevin?
I honestly think Team Dog would win.
It would.
No, I do not have a 3DS. Team, etc. for Dog Guy suiting me.
Are there like any other greedy people in this whole series?
Greedy people?
Yeah. Like the best ones.
Rude Kuru?
Alright.
Team High?
Team High.
Team High, Team Guru.
Who's High? That's not a girl to character. That wasn't the kind of thing that came from my head.
Team Guru.
Team Rod.
Sam.
Team Rod, Team Heart. The back of your head is ridiculous.
Oh, ridiculous.
Girl.
Work that up, dude.
Back of your head is ridiculous.
Can I have your number,
Jordan?
Your boyfriend, she's going to be hanging out at McNag's.
Yeah, people got it.
Hi, Sam.
Suit Guy! Wait, is that real Suit Guy?
That's not
Suit Guy. Suit Guy.
Is that Suit Guy?
That's too generous of Suit Guy.
Yeah, that's. Suit Guy would make fun of the $5,000
total. I bet the $5,000
total
will hold like a $2
total. Medic!
Medic, I'm back, yes.
I wish those.
No, if you're not the real Suit Guy, you don't matter.
Is he the real Suit Guy?
What if he is?
He isn't.
He's not.
I don't think so. Suit
Guy
is away from Suit.
Like that kind of
house. I'm just going to be the real Suit Guy. You're going to feel really bad.
I love how everyone yells Medic when he comes on.
Suit Guy's suit costs $5,000. Inside is covering the booth.
The camera's tilted? Well,
I tilt the camera.
We're all
sitting. I did that. That was my fault.
God, John. Oh, John.
What are you doing? Give me
that. John, what are you doing?
I pulled it off.
Yeah, John.
Is that okay? Is that fine? I can't even see.
That's fine.
Yeah, we can't see the guys in the back, but that's okay. I don't think. Oh, wait.
You can.
You can? I just can't
wait,
see.
Wait, it needs to be tilted up, I think, because I can't see the panels and the panels.
The panels is all that really matters, John.
It's true. It is so true.
The panels are the true marathoners.
$500 if you'll put your pancakes on your set.
Good morning, Val.
Would still put me on like higher than average score.
Happy New Year from the future.
Yeah, it's like 15,700 or something.
Oh, we have to
wait, seriously?
Oh, guys, need to be here.
2 hours under time.
And you did the 3 hours.
I got 7 hours.
Yeah.
So,
are you giving 9 hours?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, so we are going to be here for New Year. Australian New Year. Yay!
That's true.
Who's from? Is there anyone from Australia on now? We will
party
with
you.
Scout.
Scout. Oh, yeah. Scout, are you Australian?
I see.
Wait,
who's Scout?
Coco wants to call.
Coco wants to call.
He's gonna get a call.
Oh, Coco's gonna get a call.
I like
Coco.
Oh, these are just guys. We just leave people out.
Yay.
We're going to get on a call.
Hi.
What's going on?
My Jordan's ball.
You didn't mind.
I'm proud of you.
Yay. Coco.
Thanks, Coco.
Thanks, Coco.
Thank you.
Coco's so
amazing.
Nice.
Coco's gone as much asleep as we have.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a real marathon man right there. I don't even know.
We can only Skype with Kevin Amethyst. I'm sorry.
What?
Kevin is an exception.
We'll
never Skype.
You
have us right here.
Yes, you do. Just talk to your computer and we will
for the
hear
next
you.
Hour, we are yours.
Kevin's like, sorry, bro.
Let's not talk about it. Let's not do
it. Stop calling. I want to hear what Coco said.
That's all I worry about.
Hey, what'd you say, Coco?
Be quiet.
No.
I'm going to bed, Coco.
We have to go home again.
We love you, Coco. We do. And the rest of you. We're just tired.
So, when I get home, I'm going back on chat for anyone who's staying.
Really?
Yeah.
So you're not going to sleep?
I would go to bed.
What? I'm awake now.
Aww.
We have Jordan's awake.
Can you show Kevin in the suit again? we need to end on that note.
I don't know if we have it. I mean, it's buried on email.
Oh, yeah, it is. We have so many emails. We have to check the emails and, a day.
Andrew.
It's been forever.
Check emails.
Oh, God. Lucas, it's not even worth it.
Wake up.
It's like we have 1,040.
Hey, guys.
I'll
check your email.
Oh, I should. Oh, my goodness.
Nope, not doing it.
What did you see?
There's
how many are new?
There's probably a couple hundred.
I think we're good for now.
Oh, oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Emails?
Oh, there's a new meme. Get the meme.
I've sent six memes.
It's too many, dude.
Oh, I want to see how
many.
Holy crap, you guys. What could you possibly...
There are actually only 64.
Only 64!
That's still a lot.
64
new
ones. And a lot of them are Twitter.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Twitter.
Who else is Jordan?
Oh, Jordan! Why do you know that on Facebook?
Because I will get around to things eventually. I have things to catch up
on. Oh, Jordan!
And I only said maybe.
Hamburger pillow.
Huh?
Oh.
Okay. Final
1 hour remains. Oh, that's sad. Yeah, it counts.
Guys.
It just takes a long time to go through.
I made that one.
You guys met Eric too? What was that?
Oh, that was a picture I took.
Oh, that was a picture.
I only have that picture.
It's another meme from Awesome Sauce. Oh, look at him.
I made that one too.
Oh, what?
Is it funny now? It's going to be funny, Awesome Sauce. I'm glad you reposted. I was waiting for you.
Oh, that was... Look at the bottom of that thread,
it's
Lucas.
It's there, Jesus.
Yeah.
That was hilarious. I took a street screenshot of that.
I love this one.
That was
funny now?
Yes, it is funny now.
It has been funny. All three times I
miss you, guru.
How many e-checks have we gotten?
Last time I checked, which was like a day or two ago, we got two.
Are we going to add those before Final Count? Okay.
Assuming they're going to go through.
You slept too.
I don't know, that Anna girl's kind of shit.
I slept too much.
Everyone was so disappointed.
Okay.
Takes over an hour to take down Majora.
For the what?
Train prank. You slept too much. We couldn't wake you up.
Oh, well, that's just how I sleep. Heavily.
So we'll just have to continue.
Yay, Amethyst!
It took me over an hour for Majora?
That was like half an hour.
I didn't think that was over an hour.
Yeah,
it took me like over an hour.
What a boss.
What a boss.
Sleeps through light and gets smacked.
Oh, poor Zilla. Wait, Zilla.
Godzilla's back?
Oh, wait, Zilla!
Aww.
Yay, thank you for the
You missed a few hours because of your internet.
Guys. Oh, yeah, that's Lexi's picture.
Whoa, what is that?
My back is too tingle.
She needs to get back as well.
Yeah, Lexi.
She was here for like this morning for like 30 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
And then she said she fell asleep.
Eric, are you lonely?
And then I guess she fell asleep. What?
Are you lonely?
Am I lonely?
Yeah, I guess you're missing.
Zilla, you seem to understand. At no point did any pillow come in contact with Eric's head. His hair absorbed everything.
Yeah.
You can't get past.
I didn't wake up until afterwards.
There was no impact.
Oh, I perfected my grammar for her. She is my dream girl. And I guess you said that.
Oh.
Wait, what did he say?
I perfected my. You spelled grammar wrong.
That's too bad. Oh, like him.
Oh, John.
Oh.
Oh, don't go on my sock. That tickles. Anna doesn't get the memes. Makes fun of himself. Oh, is Coco still here?
Yeah, Coco's still on the phone.
I forgot.
Hi, Coco.
Oh, why are we going to do this?
Coco, why are you so quiet?
You know, I don't even know. Sorry.
You people make me sad.
Don't blame you.
Did we say that you're awesome yet? I think we did.
I think I was a little aware that we like
Samden. Samden.
Does Andrew like Coco?
Okay. This is going to be the one time Samden does leave and he doesn't come back for like 3 hours. I swear.
Alright.
Let's see.
Okay. What time is it?
It's
open at 4.
Thank you. I will finish before the marathon ends. Get my revenge. Oh, I will get my revenge.
What are you doing?
You are right.
Just fair,
tired.
Saying that you spent the lot of your time looking up for my marathon.
We're silly. Oh.
Banjo really loves you, man.
I love Banjo.
End of the fourth day, 1 hour remains. Bonnie, Aether, don't say that. It's sad.
Hey, it's
Dave. I just call him Dave, man. I don't even bother trying to pronounce it.
It's Gunatsuka.
It's Dave.
Oh my god, I've been saying it wrong the entire time.
Gunatsuka or Gunatsuka.
No, maybe I haven't said Gunatsuka. That sounds right.
It's
Dave. I feel like I've been saying it like that.
You guys are so dumb. How can you not pronounce names of the people who are so generous?
last time I'm in the temple.
Yeah, it's day.
Day.
That Zuka is so cool, though. I think I'd rather say
that. Zilla.
So who's going to calculate all the points?
I'm just going to align that point.
It's not hard.
Yeah, I made an Excel spreadsheet for it.
It'll take about 5 minutes.
Yeah. Actually, I should probably edit that for adding points.
No.
It's okay.
Yeah, it won't be.
It won't be.
That's.
Adding
like 10
minutes.
Yay!
Aw,
chocolate!
Aw,
don't be a creeper!
Aw! Hey!
I'm kidding. I appreciate it.
However, Skyward, that is creepy.
That is creepy.
You did exactly what I told you not to do.
That's good. Will got like 2 dungeons.
Second temple.
2 dungeons.
Yay, chocolate didn't take it to heart. Chocolate, thank you for being so cool.
What are we doing? We're just gonna do this for an hour.
Yeah.
Anna falls down.
We have been doing it for an hour.
I don't care.
I'm having fun.
I feel like I'm going insane.
Yeah, they probably muted us by now. They're just watching Hourglass at this point.
We're waiting. It's the end. Nothing.
No one's watching Hourglass.
But no one's listening to us either. We've just been awing for the past hour.
We're just nothing.
We're never getting
nothing.
We're nothing.
A big bunch of poop.
That's all we are. Poop.
Anna. Kevin is watching the game.
Who?
Kevin.
That's
so awesome.
If Kevin's watching the game, that means the game is...
it's on. There's listening to us. How can you stay sane after listening to us?
So mean.
We
can't even listen to
us.
It's
so
hard.
That
comes with
me.
I can't have a conversation on a phone. Like, a personal conversation.
I think you try. I think you're just being a bad person.
I'm sorry, Coco. I'm sorry if you feel neglected. But I just kind of assumed you were listening to everybody.
Aw, Sam Ben. You're back. You never left then.
Aw, he left for 3 minutes.
Trying to make it look like he left.
Actually, in Sam time, he was gone in eternity. But he had to go on an entire quest to get back, but...
Okay.
Did he stream it?
What?
Did he stream it?
No, he
did, but it's so fast. And we can't comprehend it.
Don't be sad, Garrett. It's okay.
Hold on, Aether. You should have been sleeping.
Aww. Chase, go to sleep.
Chase won't ever leave.
Oh, guys, don't get sad. We'll all get sad if you get sad, and that's not cool, because this should be a happy ending.
No, I'll be sad.
I am sad, too.
I'm still sad because I almost thought that Kevin wasn't going to come.
Oh, yeah?
I'm still holding out for Guru.
He's
Guru.
Dead.
Guru.
Come back.
Get your butt on the
come
chat
back,
room. We know
Guru.
You're watching.
What are you doing?
It's
why are you not here?
Oh.
You're not talking about the ending. What are you talking about, then? What's sad?
Oh.
I'm not talking about the ending, I'm talking about...
Oh, God.
I'm talking about...
Wait, it's Garrett, though, so...
Oh.
Let's see what Garrett has to say, but what's...
Oh, my God. I don't
know
if anyone saw
that.
That
was
really intense.
I don't know, I think I'm really, really tired.
And that's
oh.
No.
You just
can't do it until Guru's actually here.
Diana,
I think I'm
going to die. Why isn't Diana here?
She has important things.
She's working.
Aw, Diana, are you messaging us at work?
Aw, you're so more than real.
You can't feel good about this hour.
Guess what? Michelle has not been around.
Not gonna use that.
Yeah, we go to school with Diana, but that's not the point.
Eric,
Sam is
going to miss your hair.
What?
You always have the meme, Ganasico.
The hair, I don't know.
Exactly,
we'll
Von Aether. That's what gives me hope. Hopefully, you guys won't die on us.
It'll never be over.
Never.
The marathon will continue.
That's what Aww,
Diana.
What are you
hair,
doing,
like,
then?
Merchandise.
Where are you?
No.
Hi, Diana.
Hi,
yeah.
Diana.
Go, Diana.
We will have all the memes.
The memes
yeah.
always exist.
We have every.
There are too many.
The internet has the memes.
I don't know.
Oh, Diana, are you gonna see? Why are you gonna? I won't ask. That's kind of creepy, dude.
Oh,
so,
you're a creeper.
Oh, Otis is sleeping. Be nice to Otis.
Oh.
Kirby's holding him at sword point.
Kirby's such a jerk.
Oh, Kirby.
Oh, what are you doing?
Stop being overly defensive.
Oh. Oh, I die.
Oh, I die. John needs sleep so bad.
That's not worrying about it.
We're never talking. You haven't stopped talking for the past.
I don't.
Not that I object.
Are they high? We don't think so, but there is no way.
You can't watch this when.
You know, sleep deprivation actually.
Yeah, you got
to feel
your feelings.
Blackwell talked about it.
All I have to go is go to the Twitch.tv page.
Twitch.tv/TheMarathonMan.
As soon as this stops broadcasting, which it never will.
Which will happen.
In like 10 days.
Did Anna make any more sweet origami?
Nope, just the one.
That was really cool, though.
Yeah, that was really cool.
Glad you guys appreciated that.
Where'd it go?
It's in my bag.
Oh, it's in the corner. Anna, kill with fire! PK fire!
I think you need sleep, too. I don't know anyone who would just exclaim that.
I forgot where the last one was.
Big playground one side.
No, we're on sleep schedule. I think we're good.
Godzilla, Macrone, Godzilla,
got mad
again. Attack,
baby. We've already kind of compromised our sleep schedule.
I've heard you sing it so many times, I don't want to hear it. Why don't you study your science vocabulary more studiously? Your memory can be better spent somewhere else.
That was. Lucas and I were both singing it. Really? You only heard Lucas?
Because I'm awesome.
Lucas!
Oh my god.
I can sing all of it.
I know you can, but I don't want to hear it. Yeah, like, I don't
know. PK Eric's there.
Why do you feel sad for me, Sam, then?
Ultimate Showdown of Ultimate Destiny, Amethyst.
Because he loves you.
Aww.
I love you.
May I take your head?
Only Chase can do that. Chase is ridiculous.
He eats a lot.
He does eat a lot. He didn't drink the most soda though. Like he drank a.
You should invite
Mon
up over next time.
Oh, Andrew. Andrew's Andrew's last one.
I like trains.
You like trains?
I like donations.
Yeah, I like.
Donate, guys. Donate to Team Lineback. We would really appreciate it.
It's getting close. We're pretty neck and neck, I believe.
I love neck and neck.
Train
Eric
and train.
Too.
I'm unaware of train's existence.
Eric. That was kind of. I'm sorry.
I forget where the triangle is.
Aww, Derek.
I legitimately forget. If anyone mentions it, tell me.
Thank you.
I appreciate it.
Should we do a shout out?
We should all be checking
people after.
Switch donations.
You're not going to have a computer on for 4 days after this.
Go outside, everyone. There's time better spent.
Just go.
There are wonderful things in the world that you could be doing instead of staring at a screen.
Go sit in the sun for like 5 minutes after this is done.
Thank you, Amethyst. No, we'll never leave this house. We'll stay in your house.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll sleep on the stairs.
That's fine.
Guys, I forget where the triangle is.
Aww.
Aww.
Yeah,
I forgot, and this is like the fifth time I've gone through here today.
There's not an after party, I don't think, Jordan, is there an after party?
I think we're good.
Is there an after party?
We're too tired.
There is an after party in the marathon.
I'm just gonna watch the marathon so I can see me.
The triangle.
Guys, make sure you do pay attention to the Facebook and the Twitter because we are gonna do cool stuff with the website, and that's really the only way you can find out unless you go to the website to chat with us.
Eric, someone wants to see you.
I'll be there.
Decked out.
I actually couldn't find me trying to act like Jordan.
Munch. It's medic.
Medic.
Yay! Guys, help me! I forgot where the triangle is.
What's
probably
you
in your soup?
We should put on jazz for like the last 15 minutes.
I think we should all just get up and dance, right, Eric?
There is no bottle in this game.
Yeah,
dog.
What? What'd you say, Coco?
I said, yeah, the dog.
Uh-oh. What
is it? It's a comic. There's like dog for it. This is dog. It's a mission.
Oh.
It's actually pretty funny.
Oh. You get it, and then...
Oh, I live on the internet, so I know some of this stuff.
I see.
I love the internet.
Oh,
oh
internet.
We created a monster in John.
What do we... I don't know.
Yes, I am wearing the burger.
I'm just gonna do this forever.
Anna, do you still not have the Phantom Sword?
I have the Phantom Sword. This is the last time I'm going through here. I'm about to do Bellum.
Go to your bottle.
But I forgot where the triangle is.
Your bottle of dead pigs or dead cows. Is this okay, Morgan?
No labels on it.
That's not
true.
Wait,
what
are you supposed to be wearing? It's already costume.
Oh, I thought everyone forgot about that.
Oh, I can't believe you
didn't
have faith in our audience. Goku, I can't believe you caught that. You are amazing.
Someone help me out!
Von Aether said it's in a chest right next to the entrance.
You guys
right
have a picture
the
of the
entrance?
Wave by itself, not on me, but you can see the
There's
wave.
Like 50 entrances.
Is that enough? I don't have it with me.
Do it, Eric! Do it!
You guys should have reminded me when I was on this morning.
Entrance
I would have brought my wave.
I think you can approximate the sorry costume by taking Eric's wing. It kind of looks like it.
Yeah, actually, it's the perfect color. It's the color of my wig. You guys have all seen my wig, right?
No, I have no idea.
You should have. There's a picture on Facebook of it.
No idea what you're talking about.
I have a picture of Sora on Facebook.
It's cool. Eric, would you like to dress
really
up as
not in the mood to deal with you.
You like to dress up as... I think you should dress up as Yipoma. And
I think you should.
And Drew should do Link.
Your flowing mane is perfect for it.
Oh, wonderful. Well, should be Link.
You should be Link.
Are you saying? What? I guess we'll should.
I'm Link. I'll be young Link.
And you can be adult.
No,
Link.
I actually I'll grow out a full beard. Actually, I should be young Link. You should be adult.
But you're tall.
I'm not tall.
You're like the same height. You're not. Not
no,
the same height.
No.
Not as tall as me.
No.
Medic, you do want this to end. We're just rambling now.
We're not even saying anything. This is the ugly. There's the good, the bad, and the ugly, and this is the ugly.
This is certainly the ugly.
The good is the beginning, the bad was like 3 days in, and this is just, just ugly.
We don't even know. After we wake up, we're not
what time
know
is
what
it?
We said.
It is 11:19.
Oh, crap. Okay, I can do this. And then we'll have the last, 30 minutes of the marathon to actually have Anna participating in
it. That's not the new year yet.
My college apps to
in
you.
In a couple hours, we're going to graduate this year.
I'm just not even
I'm not excited that much.
I just want to get out of high school. I don't care about
graduation
itself.
At least the world will end soon. We can take respite.
At least it will.
So
at least we saved the puppies before then.
We'll have another marathon. It'll end on the 21st next
week. If we do another marathon and the majority of us are legal adults, will the shirt off happen more often?
Are you serious?
Don't be an abortion.
Class of 212. Woo!
Wait, did you just call me an abortion?
Did you
insult him?
I know, yeah.
Coco's still on the phone.
Coco, say it again.
Wow.
Coco, can you bad mouth Andrew?
You just stand the phone in, you'll always be the phone in. You're okay with that, right?
Shirt's off for charity.
No, I just don't want you to get, bored, dude.
No, I'm okay with
it. Alright. Yeah. Please bad mouth Andrew. I'm kind of looking forward to that.
Aww. Poor Andrew. Who are we making fun of? Poor
Andrew.
Oh,
what's
happening? I don't
know. I don't like you, Andrew. You're a meanie.
Coco's making fun of you.
Hey, Coco.
Go. I'm right here, Coco.
Andrew.
Yep.
Hey,
Coco.
Oh, Coco.
Oh, Coco.
Why do you hate Andrew?
Silly Coco.
Coco, you know what this means. You know what this means, right? Coco, I'm going to go to my closet, get out my abortion costume, and I'm going to become abortion.
Oh,
and you know what happens
And you don't want to know what happens when I'm on abortion.
Join Facebook. Everybody, join Facebook right now so we do not lose you.
I like you, and you're a cool guy, so I guess I'll just be nice.
Awesome sauce.
Andrew, but do you like him a little bit less?
Thank
awesome
you.
Awesome sauce, don't leave.
Thank you, Coco.
Well, Andrew's getting divorced.
I'll take the abortion. I don't know what you guys are talking about. He thinks it's disgusting.
Sauce.
Bye, awesome sauce.
Bye, awesome sauce.
You're awesome.
I love you. See you later.
If you guys are non, at least make a temporary username for now so we can have that. I don't even know. Goodbye, guys.
Well, what?
Goodbye.
I don't even know.
What?
I was saying that anonymous people that are posting should really make a user, not make a username, but make a temporary username right now, so we can at least refer to them easier so everyone can have interaction.
Oh, interaction. Can I just do this for like 30 more minutes and then just go to sleep?
Oh, no, John.
I want to go home.
You have to.
It's too far away. Eric, you're going to get in a crash.
Because Phantom Hourglass is currently on the stream. So.
And we already beat her.
Yeah, we beat it in 2 hours.
Yeah,
so
we're probably the world record holders. Probably. Surprising that we got a lot of game overs, too. We had a lot of time.
We beat every Zelda game on the first day. We were just messing around the other days.
We were awing the rest of the time.
Aww.
Did you?
Blackfoot said nah.
You shouldn't say that.
By $5.
Doesn't even matter anymore.
No.
Now kiss.
Maybe I should do that for the camera, just before.
The
like,
what?
Noon. Would you like to do
that? John, are you telling me to do it again?
Yes.
Oh.
Continue.
Oh, well.
Oh, we're too lazy to open it. Oh.
We know where
Andrew.
It is. It's Link and Zelda, and then I'm me.
Did you just clap to get Andrew's attention?
Yep.
Aww.
Oh, wait, no, now I'm not doing it. No, it's not screwed.
I'm sorry, Eric.
And Robert,
you're the
Epona.
Eric responds to the
only.
Epona!
God, get it right.
Epona.
Epona. Epona.
Epona.
Epona. Like,
Epona.
You want to pwn something? Hey. Like,
you just ruined that name.
Andrew, get on screen.
Andrew, I'll
take
your
shirt
off.
Everybody needs to get on screen for the last
time. Get on screen and take your shirt off.
When Anna's done, everyone needs to get on screen. We should all get on the couch for a group
like
picture.
A final picture, yeah.
Maybe not on the couch, but around the couch, because we'll probably break it. Yeah, exactly, Von Aether. Opponent. Aw, Eric, why you gonna listen?
Eric.
Why
you
doing?
Eric's
bad at what he does. No, it's okay.
Wait, is Coco off the phone?
No, Coco's on the phone. He said he's cool just sitting on the thing. Do you guys babble?
So he's hearing it twice? Did he, like, mute? Like,
I'm
assuming he muted it, and he's hearing it via you guys.
I'm enjoying myself.
Aww,
you get to sleep
soon,
I promise.
Someone needs to smell the couch.
Oh, no, they don't.
No.
Are you guys staying up for the new year?
Is that tonight?
Yes, that's tonight, Eric.
No, I'm really not. I'm going to sleep straight through.
I never stay up in the New Year, honestly.
Really.
We're ending at 11.
How do we stay up enough?
We're ending at noon.
You know, we, like, played video games past it 1 year. Was that last year or 2 years ago?
What happened?
I think we were at your house and we missed it. New Year.
Oh, yeah. That's cool.
Do I have to?
Only
for you.
It's abortion!
I love you, abortion. You're my favorite partner.
Facebook.com/marathonman.net. Oh,
abortion.
We need to save that. Email that to.
No more emails.
No, we're ending at 12. No, this is Patrick. But no, we're ending at 12. Yeah. We have to wait till Anna's done, though.
I'm sorry. I'm facing Bellum now.
We can Photoshop her in.
Okay.
That's Kirby.
What?
Jesus.
We're not actually going to do that right now.
No,
I'm almost done.
Well, we're going to wait for you. Don't worry.
Huh?
How many emails?
Yeah.
Like 64.
We'll put it this way.
No, it's not spirit tracks.
It's like, what, 15% of the total inbox? It's
I think we already covered like 2 terabytes of messages.
Oh my god.
Oh,
that's
comment.
A long comment. We're too lazy right now.
I
I'm not ending
it.
At midnight.
Medic,
yeah. You're so silly. Oh, Lucas, you're failing. Just close magnifier for me.
Oh, this is that.
No abortion acting up.
No. That's kind of if it's perfectly.
Abortion? No, he has no soul. He doesn't get angry. He stares at you and you die.
He falls over. Like, if someone's not taking care of him, he just crashes.
He just dies.
Oh my god, my life rules.
The comic was about a bottle. It was pretty awesome. It kind of covered a lot of our inside jokes at once.
That's not made for us, though.
Yeah, I don't know. It was too long to be made for us.
That's the Pokemon video.
Yeah. I heard you guys playing it in the after hours for Roman.
So funny.
I think we're all dead. Nothing left. Well, we're not doing another marathon. I think we're all just going to go to sleep forever.
Wake up 7 years later.
7 years later. All right, guys. Let's do it again. We have to do the marathon to save the world. Donating money to end the evil reign of...
We're all emerging as Hero of Time with some of our plays.
Guru Guru.
Oh, God.
Guru Guru has become the ruler of the world.
He ended the Temple of Time.
Lucas, did you watch the train prank? No, I did not watch the train prank.
Lucas, I left before he woke up, so I couldn't show him, but he'll see it when we get home again.
There's a video of it.
Yeah, there's a video of it, so we can show him.
Yay,
Anna!
Yay!
Wait,
can't I, like, kill them with the Phantom Sword?
Yeah.
Dude, bro, I'm going to do that. Oh my god, my life is amazing.
Oh, it's gonna be really loud, though, at the beginning.
What is?
This is the video.
We're gonna watch that again on camera, are we?
What video?
The train.
Yeah, the train.
Well, I guess we might as well. Well, there's no professionalism, right?
Yeah, really.
It's just a dark screen.
Oh, jeez.
I'll watch it when I get home. It's like really making this laptop lag.
There's still those rear tracks in the bin.
What?
We're still playing spirit tracks, Will? Are we still playing spirit tracks?
I think we're still playing spirit tracks.
Yeah.
No, this is opposite Scarlet
Sword. Obviously. The Wii's drivers are pretty good.
What are we gonna do on Facebook? What aren't we gonna do on Facebook? That's the question.
We're gonna go to sleep on Facebook.
Check donations.
A medic, refresh, then. If that doesn't work, clear your cache. It should work. If it's Chippin' you're referring to. Oh yeah, I love the Ninja Duck Descent reactions. It's hilarious.
Yeah.
I love the Milky Ways one. Oh, bag of Milky Ways!
The power.
Sock Monkey, you're here!
That's good.
We still need Guru Guru if he has some time.
Guru Guru, why are you going to take over the world in 7 years?
He's like all the people in the chat.
He's gonna say hi to everyone, Will. They're gonna be under his control.
Sky Vanilla, you threatened to,
Anna,
like, to find our stuff. We're not gonna
That's
tell
creepy. You. That's creepy.
32 minutes. Oh, I'm getting. My tummy's getting all.
Ha, yellow rupee. I've never gotten a yellow rupee before.
Aw, Sog Monkey. Eric, say hi to Sog.
I just
Monkey.
Now started walking the marathon. Oh. Really? I did not know.
Final boss coming up.
Final boss on the way.
I'm gonna do the ping pong thing, by the way.
Oh, good luck.
Hey, Will. I think we're
gonna I've done it already.
I know.
We're gonna do an encore.
I heard it's
the entire marathon all over again.
I want.
Let's
see, everything is going to work out the exact same. We're going to react.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, the message is the exact same.
Yeah, guys, this was just a practice round.
Yeah,
yep.
This isn't the actual marathon.
Time to get to the real marathon, everyone.
Nope.
Nope. Truck test,
nope.
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 Oh my god.
What happened last night? Shirtless teenage banter.
Shirtless teenage banter.
What's
not just any teenage banter.
I
think
also shirtless.
Your
marathon starts ending today.
Oh, by the way, guys, we should donate because there's not a lot of time left to Team Linebeck. Linebeck's better.
Yeah, we need to get to the 5,000 gold and then.
Linebeck is the underdog. Please help us. Please. Please appreciate it. We love you.
No.
I don't
no.
have soup time. It goes off better.
Yes.
So you said
that. Lucky, we got about 200 and discovered. We did start it.
Linebeck doesn't win a lot.
Anna's game
will
serve as the grand finale.
No, we've been doing
that's
Zelda's
not a very grand
and
finale.
And over.
It's not a grand finale.
See, I got to do a great finale. I'm not talking about the gameplay is gold.
Andrew, Eric, and me were shirtless.
Will you tell him?
Alright.
No, Will should go to bed. Everyone stop asking him. We'll do...
We'll go to sleep.
The points will
nah.
be up.
It's like 20 Dude. Minutes left. I can't go to sleep.
Jordan was
I
not shirtless.
Sleep.
No, it was Will, me, and Andrew. We're not...
We'll post on Facebook and Twitter.
That is accurate. We have kittens in a cage. We're going to kill all of them if we don't.
All the extra ones that are accounted for in the like, goal we said.
Garrett, you just
our
obviously weren't hardcore enough to stay up until 3 a.m. last
yeah,
morning. So the fact that you didn't see that is your fault.
I love how more Link just progressively came out over time.
I'd like it.
Aww. I have to burger. The burger. I would like to
buy. Oh my goodness, files are suddenly heavy. I think we can actually go to sleep then.
I think we just go to sleep.
Think about that.
We have a donation.
We have a donation?
Tingle.
Listen.
Oh no.
Tingle's not winning by a dollar.
Oh.
Woo!
But thank you anyway. Thank you.
I'm worried about the trivia points.
Oliver donated $6, and we thank you.
Thank you,
Oliver. I'm back. Donate.
Yes, it was the dog.
Sleep.
More than two, though, or else suit guy.
Yeah.
You'll be on your case.
We should have used that as threatening to do less than a dollar. If you donate less than a dollar, suit guy will find you.
He's very disappointed.
Suit guy will give you the look.
Oh,
thank you, the duck. Even though it wasn't Linebeck.
Go, Tingle. Thank you, the duck.
Tingle will win. We will.
Well, no, because trivia might.
No,
Shanna,
we're going to win.
Trivia is like the smallest.
You see the amount of points that Will got for his Ocarina run?
Yeah, the Ocarina run was kind of ridiculous.
Yeah, but it sucks that you had to stop the water temple and sort of back out. And that you didn't even use the right file or beat the final.
I mean, honestly, Will, you should probably
okay,
take
that
whole game over.
Can I do ping pong? Can someone do the ping pong?
Oh, sure.
You know what? I'll count it as half a game over. Because it's kind of the same thing John did.
Please be careful not to hit the DS.
That should be a complete game over, but
that's worse.
You saved the witch. That's not worse.
That's
but he got eaten by a light flash. And his fire turned into something. And then the light
like
said?
Off. Tell me when you're ready.
Well, once Bellum.
Yeah, you said
Bellum. It's not
so
going
to
be
probably
going
to be shot
in the
middle.
And then
huh?
We'll
probably
open,
be shot in
open up the fire
okay,
area.
Okay, that's fine.
And so
you can shoot me in
the fire.
Because
yeah.
if you buy another fire turn, it costs 200 rupees, my max of 99.
I'm ready.
Looks
ready.
You just had to spend hours and hours.
So there you go.
So you used
well,
a different...
If you look at the back, you can see it.
Yeah, I ended up skipping like 5 minutes of my game. It's no big deal.
We need smooth jazz.
I need more arrows. No, this isn't a very stressful boss, honestly.
Okay.
Okay.
You ping pong challenge? Someone's
ping pong. There's like two portions of this, so I don't know what portion you want to. You can just shoot until you're out of ping pong.
No,
board.
It's not.
You should throw them and not shoot them.
Yeah, you should throw them. But don't throw them towards
don't
the
throw them hard to throw them softly, but don't
shoot them. Not towards her head.
It's Bella!
No.
We should all be allowed to have a couple ping pong balls. Lucas, we're throwing them. We're not turning them.
Just gonna jazz.
Actually, she's playing the DS though. We don't want to set up.
Yeah, that's what I was
At least play smooth jazz.
Sam and friggin'.
Eric.
We start throwing them.
On which computer?
Pandora on that computer.
This one?
Middle one.
Are you sure?
One Pandora doesn't work because you have to register for an account.
What did we use last time?
If you look up...
We used Pandora, but since then they got you to register.
If you look up smooth jazz, you can get around it.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I think...
You can try the main computer big screen.
No.
Yeah. Just don't block the... Don't move that.
You
can open this in a time.
Yes, but don't block the...
I definitely need more than 5
we'll
arrows.
Go ahead, just do it quickly.
Maybe if I kill these monsters, they'll give me arrows.
Yeah.
Where are the monsters?
Oh,
there's
you
still
blocking.
Arrows!
Yeah, that's fine.
Yay, arrows! I'm facing the boss right now, so I don't know when you're gonna ping pong ball me.
I don't think you should.
Do it.
I don't think you should.
Do it.
Turn it off.
There's a DS and a camera.
Turn it off.
There's a DS and a camera right there.
It's gonna mess up some equipment.
Then what do I do? Because I want the points.
As long as I don't shoot her in the face.
Well, Michael didn't do it. Michael didn't do it either, so it's okay.
But I want it.
But if Michael didn't get it, then it'll be fine.
No. I want the points.
No.
I need to do something challenging to get the points.
It's not challenging when you're not facing it either. It would just hit you in the back.
Okay, well, I can change my position. I really want the points. I need to make up for my epic bad time.
Okay, yeah, what is your time?
It's not amazing.
Eric, did you go directly to Pandora, or did you type in smooth jazz first?
I typed in Pandora, smooth jazz, and Google.
Start with smooth jazz. Don't
bother with Pandora. Try somewhere else.
Yeah, it's Pandora, you have to make a channel. That's how it works.
SmoothJazz.com?
SmoothJazz.com.
We have a new meme. Someone...
Single's winning, single is winning. Yes.
If you manage to go 2 hours faster on the endurance speed line, which you self-equipped with, and then more space than you want to do, for in which you gain self a lot of your time.
Andrew?
Yes, Will?
Your Oracle game?
Uh-huh.
It was a
I need
extra 4 hours above what it was supposed to.
And you took 10.
Next time, Andrew, you know what we can do? We can collaborate. I'll confer with you every step of the way. Yeah, I'll make you confirm every decision I make.
Okay, sounds good with me.
A detailed report is expected from everything I ask. I'm thinking the color light blue accents.
Yeah, is that an order to go?
HHOFF92 for our background image link color when it's being hovered over. What are you using, Andrew?
Well, I would take out the A. Just take out the A.
Well, Andrew, that would mess it up. Check out the A!
I think it's 0000.
I don't have any arrows. I don't know how I'm going to beat the boss when I don't have arrows.
Hey, Eric.
Hey,
Eric. We raised almost $5,000. We don't want to win it.
Not enough. There we go.
Eric
can
is
beat
being
the boss
silly
now.
No.
Ow. That hurt.
No, I want to go to the bathroom.
Bella.
You shall not.
Eric, get on screen. They want to see you. Actually, should we turn the camera on?
Not a big deal. There's nothing to see over here.
If you guys want smooth jazz, you can find it.
I don't need smooth jazz.
Yes, you do.
Yeah.
Okay,
everyone needs smooth jazz. Most of all, I know.
Save us, Lucas.
Arrows will appear.
Only if you have the third bottle.
The third bottle is
a
rare to beat every game.
It does.
Again, I had to go so out of my way, but I did.
But you got it.
Yeah, I got it.
And it helped you eventually, didn't it?
It did. I just didn't care about the phone.
You'll pay for it.
Yeah, we beat Skyrim.
Oh, really?
No. I'm just gonna say
in about 2 hours.
I'm just gonna start saying yes in all honesty.
Dude, imagine if, like, a glitch room where you just, like, glitch off to the bottom of the screen. Actually, completely, utterly irreverent random note. I was checking out speedruns, obviously, because, you know, for this, and, like, this one Castlevania game, Area of Sorrow for Game Boy Advance.
Oh, Eric's gonna be listening.
There's, like, some glitch where you can immediately go right to the final boss, and speedrun's, like, 1 minute and 45 seconds.
There's a glitch
for... I think Super Metroid, I think, or something like that.
There's a glitch for Link to the Path that allows you to go directly to the Triforce once you're in Hyrule Castle.
Do it! Why didn't you do it?
I haven't tried it because I'm worried I'll break my game. It's not my game, it's Will's game, and I'm afraid to try it on Super Nintendo because...
I would ask you to use it.
Yeah.
Yeah,
go
Where did you come from?
I remember
you.
Can I do ping pong balls now?
Yeah,
Like, I really want to get extra points.
So this doesn't
kind of
work for marathon? It does.
Is this a non-gameplay thing?
Well, can
if
I do the ping pong ball challenge
now? Shoot her in the back of the butt where it doesn't have the camera.
The...
Please?
Or we can just throw them at her. Should we just throw the ping pong balls at her?
You
throw them.
Dumb.
I want points.
Yeah, we're not going to get it.
It's like the one of the things.
It's the machinery.
Yeah. The boss, like, takes over of the ghost ship.
Oh, I hated that. It took me forever for some reason. Yeah. Well, because I kept missing. Because I'm really bad with the game.
I understand. Why is this game about a ghost ship? They're going to have one of those.
It's the same one, too.
Oh, it is?
Pretty sure.
What?
This is a direct sequel to Undertaker.
This
is
the direct sequel.
It's completely different. Like
Nintendo not making sense.
Yeah.
Aww, silly. Aww, Nintendo.
Pretty sure
aww.
This is the same ghost ship. I don't think they had more.
I don't see why.
How it could not be.
Because you destroyed the ghost ship in the first one. It looked completely
Sam
different. Ben? It's a green, like, ghostly thing. That's just like a normal ship, but it has moon eyes on it.
Yeah.
That's all it is.
Wait, Lucas, how many people are on right now? On this? Oh, 129.
I've
actually gained, like, quite a few people since this morning.
Oh, I love you guys.
I'm a game guru, guys.
It's the only important one.
Guru isn't in the chat.
Silly rabbit.
No.
Oh, man. One game over.
Aww. I'm sorry.
It's the only game over.
That's kind of the lame.
Yeah, that's a huge
one. Michael had the lame one, too.
I had two lame
ones. Yeah.
I shouldn't have had that one. I really hope I don't have to redo that one. Okay, good.
Now you need that ping pong ball.
Okay.
Why you guys don't say
come on,
us?
Do I get extra points for not getting ping pong balls shot at me?
The anti-ping pong ball challenge.
Someone, please.
We're protecting the DS in the stream. You.
Okay. Then after the stream, can I do something embarrassing? I want extra points, Will.
You have to sing
everyone else gets
song.
An opportunity.
You should sing a Justin Bieber song.
I will sing Justin Bieber if
Coco, you,
if you
well
give
too.
Me the extra points.
Okay.
Depending on how well you sing, how much like Justin Bieber you sound like.
That's
oh, trust me. I can sound exactly like
Justin
Bieber.
You're not
high pitched
enough.
Justin
Bieber.
Oh,
yeah,
I think
what?
So.
You're not
high pitched
enough.
Oh, I will
what are you,
be able to do.
What do you want
to
do?
I've already practiced my Justin Bieber. Oh,
two game
my because my boat is really weak. I don't have any
Chainsaw Monkeys. I never upgraded mine either.
Yeah,
I
don't. Alright, I'll focus more on. Okay, that's two game overs. Well, I really need those ones. Do it.
Really?
Huh?
That's so cool, Kevin. Dude.
You guys got like tons of trivia points, though.
It's 20%.
Trivia
like,
Lucas
to do, but the other quality of gameplay is only 30%.
Lucas, get
off.
Lucas, get off. Get off.
So
get off. You can check it out. We're going home.
It'll be close.
Oh,
what are you checking out?
You're not
going
to. No.
Are they raising it?
Well,
it
they're
not
the object of studies, so. So, guys, you should donate, by the way. We're getting close to the line.
You should donate.
Donate to the team that you support, whether it's linebacker or team.
We're almost
I'm
at $5,000.
Team linebacker.
How close
so
are we? We're not almost
there. So is Lucas and Michael.
We need less than $50.
No,
we're close.
On team
we're not
things,
that
though.
No, sure.
We're not that close, Lucas.
And they're both 91%. $50 more to it.
We're pretty close to our milestone. We would really appreciate it if we could
make
it. It's doubtful, but...
We're not even going to get there.
Yeah.
Oh,
whoops.
But anyway,
guys,
I was going to look in the first two numbers.
Do remember that the entire point of the marathon is not really to...
John, you need the hat.
Sure. But
and I'll miss you.
We are raising money for charity. That is our mission.
Banjo,
why you don't use grammar? You only need $450.
Hi, Grandma and Grandpa.
Kevin only for
us. Us people use Eric's here.
To Kevin is anymore.
Well, if you on the Facebook page, maybe I'll put a picture of myself. You can look at
it. Do your hair, Eric.
What?
Yeah.
I'll crop my face out. You can see my hair.
Remember when we wanted to make $500?
We
always wanted to make 5,000.
5,000 is our only milestone.
Even from the beginning.
Yeah.
a huge success, a humongous failure, because we never made it.
We never did it.
We never
Fishy.
Did
it. Fishy was like one of our first people, so yay, yeah. Come on.
Fishy
God,
in
Fishy.
The deck.
Okay, I'll sing Justin Bieber.
Baby,
wait, should I play the soundtrack?
No.
No.
No, Lucas.
No music, just singing.
Acapella, Lucas. Skip. Do you want to watch this?
Yeah.
Good linebacker.
It's okay. It's still another ball. It's still another fight.
10 minutes remaining. Actually, no, 9 minutes.
Ah, I'm sorry. I'll skip.
Actually, 11 minutes for me. Actually, 10 minutes for me.
Oh yeah, these two
yep.
clocks are wrong.
It was the song of time.
Why is it saying 11:51?
It's the song of time.
This is Kevin's time zone. Right.
I can't get behind him. Thank you.
I love the music of this. Wait, you can draw the phantom. You can draw the other class.
His eyes not open.
Yeah, I can never do it.
Took me forever.
Thank
use the
you.
Song. Well, if we go use the song, I'm going to leave like 3 days.
Oh no. So the first days are preparatory run.
Thanks, Snidling.
Now I have to save my fairy.
You already just used him. Now he's okay. This is the end, everyone. Also, you should donate. Seriously, though.
Yeah.
For all the people
we're
who are donating.
We're only behind by $1 time.
But for all the people who have donated, we really do love and appreciate you. Thank
yeah.
you.
Yeah, in all honesty, we really do.
And for all the people who haven't, you know, we really do appreciate it. It's going to a good cause. We're not pocketing any of it. We will show you, like, us forwarding the money to the
kids. I don't have any hearts left.
But later, because it will require some work.
Yeah, it's a crap.
Some work that it will take more than, like, a couple minutes.
I think you should just crash after this.
Yeah,
I'm also going to crash after this.
Just go to bed. We'll
It'll be up with the new website.
You drew
New
Orleans. It's absolutely true. And we've gotten to know you, and we appreciate it. You guys are all very cool people. It's kind of surprising. I didn't even hear I was just friends.
Yeah, I know.
It's a Reddit.
Yeah, guys, I don't think this is going to happen before the end of the marathon. I really don't want to spend the end of the marathon fighting a boss.
But it's kind of an epic play, too. I am, though.
Do you have a fairy?
Yeah. No, I don't.
No,
there are no fairies in this.
Oh, my. There are potions that you die, and then... It's
can I just sing Justin Bieber? And
yeah, go ahead.
Can we have someone do a screen caption when we do the group shot?
Okay.
Because
I'm going to turn it off. Is that all right?
No, I need to play.
No,
oh,
but it's in the
marathon.
There's
8 more
seven
minutes.
Yeah.
I'm missing out on the
try
end
one more time. One more time.
Do
it.
At least one more time. Don't.
Oh my god, I have to fight the ship again, though.
Fight the ship again?
Oh.
Yes. Do I really have to do this?
Yes.
Yeah,
at least try one more time.
Oh, you have to stop from the boat.
I'm spending the end of the marathon with my face in
the
boat. The boat's already...
Wait, didn't you just say...
Oh,
okay.
There you go. You don't have to start in the boat.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
You have time to do it, you can
land
Coco.
You
yeah.
can do it.
No, Coco.
Why you know confidence in yourself?
Going to laugh at Coco's long distance, Eric's getting charged.
Eric's hair has only needs a
thing. And only needs 3 hearts.
Eric's hair is supported on
three heart running
like this one
can do this.
All long distance calls.
Get
a potion, go kill
my hair wasn't this marathon. I don't think
so. Oh my
Linebacker
god.
Linebacker just
yeah.
came on. Yay.
Wait, Linebacker, you're saying to kill yourself.
Wait,
you
what?
You're
coming
in the last
we
second.
Have 5 minutes. That's what he's waiting for.
Hi, Guru.
Because
Guru,
Coco
Guru,
wanted
Guru,
to be on the phone.
Oh, crap.
You need another potion.
I don't
because he's awesome
have time wrestling. For potions.
Just so you know. Yeah, we really should. We should have done more.
That's funny.
You guys are
awful.
I should do
it.
It's
a trivia.
How we
called
it.
We read, like,
I was skeptical that it was your number, Coco, at first.
Guys,
like, oh,
this
no.
isn't happening.
Then you're being insistent.
Oh,
I was like, alright.
Or more than most of
I called it. You know, it's really you.
So you deserve all the attention you get.
Yeah. Yeah, it's the first two times I called it, screwed up, and I was like, wow, this is
a
total sketch. But then, it was really you.
But then, which is good. then we'll be like a line deck.
Yay, killer!
Oh. We've already disowned Eric. It's only you and Diane.
Okay.
If I don't finish this time, I'm not rage quitting, I'm end of the marathon quitting.
6 minutes.
6 minutes.
We will, Zilla, don't worry.
Says the man who didn't.
We'll post it on Facebook and Twitter when we're done.
You know me, Andrew.
You're saving it for now.
Guys, don't tell her to quit. She can do this.
I want to quit. Tell me to quit.
You're telling her to quit it.
We don't want to do that.
Anna, there's not another fight after this, right?
No, I don't know.
I'm pretty sure it's just like that.
I thought you actually fought Bella after this.
I don't remember.
I don't remember either.
Who's gonna run the Facebook?
Everyone.
Yeah.
It'll be a joint effort.
It'll be everybody.
I get it, Navi, whatever your name is.
Celia.
You can do this in 5 minutes.
I don't know what your name is.
Yep.
Is there actually anyone brought back fairies for this game?
I like fairies. As S partners, I like fairies.
I like them, but
they're useful for Z targeting purposes.
It's always just the judge not spending any time. I thought Phoebe was kind of good.
I really enjoyed it.
Left A down, what?
I guess fairies was the only solution because you actually like went to the
game. I get it.
Let's just I don't care. I'm not really listening.
Mindex is too strong for me.
That's true. Last chance to donate, guys. We're heading up to the line.
Okay. How come Celia's not making any more of the thing we do?
She's caught.
Should she not keep boomerang then?
She's caught. No. I can use items.
Really?
I'll wait for his eye to open and I'll try it, but I don't think his eye's not really opening.
I thought you'd need to free Celia first.
I don't know how to free Celia.
That's a pretty decent short item.
Run away to lure him.
Run away to lure him. That's not working.
I have to, there's something like that.
I remember drawing circles really quickly. More bottles.
Damn it! Yeah! Maybe smash his face. It was worth a shot. No! I don't know. You said circles.
Well, like, not actual circles, sorry. But, like, the new shape you've been making. Three times you got this.
I don't want a goddess. I want to sit there and
that's
have
That's wrong
fun.
In two senses of your sentence.
This isn't fun. I'm not having fun. I'm like one of those Sims in the College Humor thing. It's jumping on the couch going, I'm having fun.
I died. Can I stop? Please.
This is too much fun.
The marathon's gonna end and I'm gonna be like...
It's gonna end on this note. This note, but you may end, you may stop.
Please finish on time. It's too late for that.
It's too late for that. I'm turning it off. I'm turning it off.
1 minute. Alright, everybody, let's get it.
Are we really stopping?
Oh my god.
Well, yeah, we don't have much more time.
Well, I want to do a group shot. I need someone to get us.
Can I do Justin Bieber to make up for
Yeah, go ahead and sing Justin Bieber.
No, I don't.
Can we do it? I want a group shot of the marathoners that were here for the end.
We should do that.
I don't think.
Hang on. I'll get in front of the camera and do Justin Bieber.
Wait, you gotta pull up the phone and then tag me in the picture.
I'll do it, Coco.
We're doing a picture now?
Okay. What are we doing? Oh, we're just so people can get a screen.
Alright. Are you gonna start smiling?
Oh, mom's coming.
Wait,
up.
Are you?
Oh, jeez.
I'll take a picture.
Oh, jeez.
I don't want to be on camera. Are you guys done?
We are very close. The internet's taking pictures.
Okay, I'm ready.
Can do it.
I'm in the picture. Should we all
didn't have enough light.
Alright, all right, should we say our byes? Hi, Guru Guru.
Bye, Guru
Bye.
Guru.
Bye,
Bye,
Guru.
Bye, Guru Guru.
Bye.
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 Can't believe it.
Photoshop Diana in.
No, it's silly one. Bye, Kevin.
Silly.
Oh, Kevin.
Oh, my goodness.
Kevin.
We love you, Kevin.
Bye, Kevin.
We love you, Kevin.
Bye,
Kevin.
Bye, the tech. I know we fuck up.
Say thank you to everybody.
Thank you, everyone.
You're
right.
Amazing.
Who will be the one to pull the plug?
I'll pull the plug.
Wait, that's it? Are we just going to stop?
Yeah.
No, don't do it.
No.
We're leaving.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Oh.
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 Love you all.
We love you all. We love you all.